Oh, smiley face. Oh, no. Oh, smiley face. There you go. Oh, smiley face. Oh. Hashtag. That's cringe. That's silly. Yo, is that a bagel? And then Trey to get fast. W Trey. Hello, yeah. Bagel almost beat it. Well, technically, Bagel did beat you. Bagel did necessarily beat you. But they didn't redeem for it, so you got it. I told you, Anna. I believed in you. Hi, Evan. Hello. I'm so excited for the fan art Friday. But I did like fan and then bracket stream art because it's stream art. It's not fan. It's not fan related. Sorry, guys. I was waiting for the first. You are. And you got it, Evan. Still time. I'm just here in the corner. Wait, but I'm so confused because I thought it was meant to be like Escatrax C, Evan, if it was a character. Evan, what's going on here? Hi, Alfine! Hello! I should be sleeping right now, but I don't care. Why aren't you sleeping? I took a nap today after I played some games. I played some games with Rico this morning and then with Alfine, and then I stayed up till about 2:30, sat in bed. My cat came, crawled up right beside me, and was like, I want to cuddle. And I said, of course, the little cat, because my cat doesn't like to cuddle all the time, so I was really happy when it wanted to cuddle. I'm gonna sleep. Okay, bye. Leaves without locking. Fembro. What did I ever do to you? Hi, Rico. You're gonna be locking and putting away laundry. Pop off. He's a character. If it's like how that one is with the character, I'm a little confused. Only the Discord notification pops up before the normally the Discord notification pops up before the Discord, but this time the Twitch popped up before the Discord. I know Discord's really fast. I'm confuzzled. Oh, because, well, depending on which one you get, I just instantly added everyone because I feel very forgetful today, which is not the best feeling to have when you're doing art, I feel, but that could just be me. I'm in Twitch. Oh, so Twitch showed up first. Yeah, Twitch is pretty snazzy right now. Oh, Santa, my friend helped me with Genshin. I saw your Genshin photos. OMGs. They look so cool. Wait, Trey, I didn't ask for your permission. Can I show you art on stream? Can I show it off a little bit? Did you put your name on it? I don't know if you signed it. I can't remember. Also, chat, I promise. I'm in the works of making walls. I promise. I know it's meant to be really easy and like snip, snap, snap. But like, time, am I right? You don't have your signature on it. I made it for you. You should put it in fan art. Ideally, fan art would be pretty. I'm so jealous that you made that. Is so amazing. Not jealous. I love your art and I love the art style and it's really cute. I want you to have it. Yeah, but it's still yours. I want everyone to know that you drew it. I don't want people to think that I can draw that. And if it's like this Evan, it's a character. If it's like Evan, if normally or Ray, it's me. Okay, I'll get there one of these days. I'll get there. Blah off. What's up off? How's it going off? How's it go? What happened, Bluff? What happened to your name? I feel like it's missing. You can show it. Fine, I sign it without it. Without or with the mini Annas. With the mini Annas. I like the mini Annas. I like them. They're cute. I have so many tabs open for this stream, and I'm a little worried about stream. I'm a tiny bit worried. Wilkie stole them. Wilkie just said I need the bees. That's so funny. Also, chat, the people you suggested for Fan Art Friday, kind of hilarious. I love them all. There's like three or four that I've never heard of, and the rest I've heard of. So it's pretty cool. I'm a little concerned because you guys picked a little bit bigger streamers, which is W. All streamers are amazing. I just don't know how I'm going to show them in particular if we draw them. But hey, maybe that's how we become famous. The right thing is, they helped me so much. I was doing so much. Oh, your friend? Oh, your character? Dragonfine was fun. I'm confuzzled. I'm what Trey says, confuzzled. Confuzzled is I. I'm trying to just clear everything because everything's really messy around me and I don't like it. Genshin? Okay. That makes sense. I've played a little bit of Genshin. I wanted to get back into Genshin, but Genshin is such a weird game. But it's like you have to either really be into it or just don't play it. And most of the time, I just don't play it. Playing Valorant now? Did you get bronze? Is that what I saw? That you winked up to bronze? Or was that just me seeing things? Dragon Spine is part of Genshin. I see. Okay, we're gonna join the streaming VC. So sadly, you guys will have to deal with stream delay, but I don't think it matters because I'm not playing games, so you guys won't even notice there's a stream delay. If you ever do play Genshin, Anna, I can help you. W. A Genshin stream would be fun. A Genshin stream would be very intriguing. I think it'd be fun. No, you didn't get bronze. Rats. You were so close. I'm so sorry that we lost that one round. My aim just went away. I'm like, my Valorant games are over. I know my aim. There's just none. Okay, chat. So, I'm waiting for... I'm waiting for Trey to message me the thing before I start. That's ideal. Trey! Oh, Trey! I'll find it. There you go. So we close that one, and then we wait a little bit. By the way, you will need to update it if you want to get... If you do it, and you'll get so much free stuff. I like the sound of free stuff. Thank you for the luck, Alfine. Thank you. I also found out today that Alfine was Alpine, but then they changed it because I kept calling them Alfine, and I feel so bad now. But it's okay, it builds character. Thank you! Wait, that's so good. I love the little signature, it's so cute. Actually, I leave! Don't go! No! I'm kidding. Go take care of yourself. Do what you gotta do. Send. Thank you. Welcome back, Rico. I'll leave an Evan plush. Oh, I appreciate it. Okay, I'm really excited for this stream. I'm a little nervous just because I'm just feeling really nervous and tired today. But not tired. Not very tired, but I was just like, yes. Okay, so chat. Oh, I need to fix this. Oh, I don't know how to fix this. This one? No. You know what's so annoying? Is that they changed it, so I don't know how to zoom in. Does anyone know how to zoom in on Windows 11? Because they don't make it easy. Zoom! Is that? No! Zoom. There you go. We're good. And I'm 500 points away, and I'm gonna keep losing. Why does everyone want me to lose my glasses? That's so mean. Okay, chat. I definitely need to fix this one. This is a bit of a hot mess right now, but it's okay. We got. Not my art. My art is beautiful, chat. This is art. This is beauty. I'm talking about my yellow background that says chat box and stuff, and there's DMC on a flower. That needs to be fixed. That needs some loving. But that's like an off-stream thing that I'll do. People are wasting points? Yeah, you just save your points for something. We don't know what are you saving for. What are you saving for? Because you have enough to end stream. You just want them. You're like, oh please. I slay. You do slay. Uh, Yeah, thanks, Xavier. That was very helpful. Definitely listen to that one, coach. Sorry. I was looking at things. Hi, Axolotl. Okay, so I made this last stream. This is beautiful. This is wonderful. Look at the little cutie guy. Hi, Dry. Hello. This is the art piece we're looking at today. Axolotl. Yeah, we love Axolotl. This is the art piece that we did. Then Trey was like, here, let me show off some of my art skills. Which is so amazing, and I'm so, like, it's crazy cool. And this is perfect. This is perfection. But this is so cute. This is so cute. I zoomed it in, so the quality is a little bit bad, but I just wanted to make sure that you guys actually see it. Look how cute it is! It has everything, and it's so cute! So, like, this is what I want to be. This is the reality. When people first meet me, chat, after knowing me for a week. Studio Ghibli style. It's just so cute. It's just so cute. And they have the yellow axolotl, and then there's mini MC Anna's on the grass. But I want to point out, chat, theirs looks really cool, but look at the background. They didn't draw this, okay? This is all me, chat. All these individual lines, me. Me, chat. Me. No, but I love it. I love this art so much. It is so cute. W's in chat for Trey. That is amazing. The mini Anna Slay, they do. So true. I think after a while, this is just my true form. I love the Mickey. I wish I made Mickey another layer so that I could make him an emote or something. But I didn't. So I have to take a screenshot, edit him all out, just to get the guy. It's 100% MC Anna and 1,000,000% character building. It does. W Sean. Hi, Deshaun. Okay, chat. Now it's wheel time. I don't know where the wheel is. Let me find it. It's a little lost right now, chat. That is. I don't know what you guys just saw. We got our people! Now, I did a little survey, and I looked through the people. There's a few that are a bit, you know, not bad people in any way, shape, or form. None of these are bad people. They're all wonderful. 5 bits!
The Raposo guides you less than 3.
Thank you. Thank you. Smiley face, thank you for the 5 bits. I appreciate it. There was 2 that had a warning on their page, but I still added them because I felt like it was okay. I was like, it's not like we are going to be watching them. And then I also have this little idea, so whoever we get... Now, fun fact... Okay, wait, sorry. Whoever we get, I will shout out and we'll give them love, and then we'll do the art. I'm gonna go leave stream in case it's me. Yeah, okay. Trey, by the way, you added your own... I love that. I love that Trey was just like, I need it. Oh, am I getting yelled at? I do. Fully charged mat on my nightstand. Thank whoever. Yeah, we need to thank them. It's just, they're so cool. Okay, wait. Okay, let's do a quick thank you moment to Woki, Ash, and Dry for the boostings of the server. They're carrying the server right now. Woki gave us 2. Ash gave us 1, and Dry gave us 1. Excuse me? Bye, you little muffins. How did I get 300 bonus muffins? Because you showed up twice in a row. But thank you, Dry. Thank you. Because you just did yours recently. But Ash and Woki, thank you too. I don't know if you guys are here. I am live. Grab it. Don't worry. Chat loves you. Okay. Crow is coming to grab the laptop in my room. I love the dino dancing. I love the dino. That is like the best thing ever. Anna, what's up, Evan? Wash up. I'm just dealing with this before I start the wheel so that we can have the full. Now I just need to check something. Grabs. Okay. I'll get the laptop waiting for them. I'm a kind of a nice sibling chat. I kind of carry the sibling expectations. Oh, I'm about to drop the laptop. One hand in grabbing a heavy laptop is not it, chat. We don't got no light laptop. And I see you're in Minty's stream? I'm in everyone's stream. I was about to say, who's Minty? I don't know all the streamers yet. I don't know them all yet. Come in. It's fine. Just, you don't need to talk and they won't even know you're here. Just grab it. Oh, okay. I'll just stand. Okay, that's fine. They're just standing in the room. They're checking the lap of the top. Thank you for the hydrate. Thank you. What are you checking? Spill the tea. They're scared of you, chat. Chat, you're scaring the poor sibling. I fully blame you, chat. Not because I'm putting them on the spot. It would never be my fault. I was just in her stream to stay in her stream for a bit. And you're spying? Well. Okay, tell little bro that it's gonna be okay. Rico says it's gonna be okay, so that's clearly a lie. They gave you a special finger, Rico. Just for you. Oh, I can't say, I was about to spoil something, but I know I'm not supposed to say on stream. Don't worry, chat, we're almost gonna spin the wheel. I was gonna bring up tomorrow, but I won't bring up tomorrow because I know stream doesn't know. So. My special? Very. She's one of your favorites. Also, chat, I'm... Okay, chat, the art is meant to be based on the Minecraft skin or the PNG or something that I can go off of. I think two or three people gave me people that they want me to draw. Just know that I'm going to find that Minecraft skin or something because I do not want to try and draw someone's actual face. If I do a bad drawing of the Minecraft skin, they'll laugh. If I do a bad drawing of them, I feel like I'll offend. Goodbye. Thank you. So, just by the way, there's a few people that I could probably draw their face, but I think it's safer. No, I don't want to draw Nick's face. No. You are one of the people, we guys. Like, I'm not gonna draw Nick's face. I'm just gonna draw, you know, who I see, you know? I just want, it's meant to be fun and I don't want to, like, double check it. I love watching Minty. Okay, yeah. We love it, Minty. Yeah, we appreciate Minty, but we are excited. I'm excited. I love all these streamers. Actually, I don't know if I love them all. I'm sure they're all amazing though. There's just a few that are a little bit more crazy than others, you know what I mean? Not in a bad way. You'd love it no matter what. You don't even know Nick. You can't act like you know Nick. You can't. You're not trying to gaslight me right now, Rico. This guy's actually getting banned. Enough chatter. Okay. I like chatting. Thank you very much. Chatting is what builds character. Nick is my idol. You know how many people are your idol? I thought Chance was your idol. Okay. We're spinning the wheel. We take our chances. I think all of them I should be pretty good with. I'm a little worried for a few because some of them just don't have any photos. But we'll figure it out as we go. Oh, we spin! Yippee! I'm gonna butcher the name. Okay, it's Paco Pugo? Paco Pugo? She's funny and a muffin, and Anna, she swears. Let's go, Paco Pugo! I'm so sorry. Paco Pogo. I thought it was like every two letters had to be separated. But yay! What's up, Flopper? What's up? Welcome to, you came to the second Fan Art Friday! This is technically the first one, but you made it to both of them. It's kind of crazy. That's kind of a W. I leave to talk to Minty. You're leaving me for Minty? No, that's so fair. Go have fun. Go hang out. Okay, chat. So now, I want to make sure they're not live because if I don't want to. feel bad. I don't think it's a bad thing, but just in case. Just in case. I know who Paco is. Well, I don't know them, but I know them. You know what I mean, chat? You know what I mean, chat? Okay, chat. So we do odd stream. This is Paco. This is probably what we're going to be drawing. Is there any about me? I swear I don't just play Minecraft. Okay. In your recent plays, I don't see Minecraft. Oh, I do see Minecraft. I see two Minecrafts. It's okay. I'm looking if they have pronouns. If not, I'll just go by they, them, I think, for safety. But yeah, we're gonna draw the little dino. We're gonna draw like this kind of art style and not that kind. But first, we gotta give them a little shout out, chat. We have to shout them out. We have to go give them love. I'm hoping that this isn't the one that was like a little bit past PG, but I think it's fine. Mickey Mouse is still there. Mickey Mouse is still there. Mickey Mouse is like my side artist. Is he him, I think? Okay. Also, I love this little setup with the oval and the MC Anna corner. Well, there's actually a flower. So there's just a little green line. That's a flower. I'm sitting on a flower right now. I'm fixing it. It's not the best. I am gonna fix it. But we are going to do a shout out to Paco. Go follow them. I'll click the follow button. I'm clicking it here, but there's just a little chat button. Go follow them. Go give them some love. Go follow. Go follow. The W. Now, I kind of want to just screenshot that because it's a dino. But do we open one of the streams? Please don't talk. Please don't talk. Please don't talk. I don't want to bother you. We could take a screenshot of this dino. Do they switch it at all? Oh, the dino moves. The dino is one of the movers. Unlock. Welcome back. I'm back. Welcome back. Welcome back. Okay, it says I wasn't following, but I followed them. Like, I follow them on both things. That's weird. Yeah, so I think we're gonna do the little PNG. I think this one will be a lot easier for me to draw. I actually loved to draw hoodies. Okay, so that's our inspo. Lawless, thank you for the luck. Thank you. And Chicken with the raid. Chicken raid. W-A-W-A'd. Hello, waiters. How's it going? How was your stream? Hello, hello. I'd stay, but I had a long day at work, and I'm just going to bed. Have a good fun. Goodbye, Jackie. Goodbye, Jackie. Lex, thank you for the follow. Welcome to stream, Lex boy. Welcome, welcome. I'm Anna, for anyone that's new, or MC Anna, McAnna, whatever you want to call me. I am doing Fan Art Friday, but it's for streamers. I went in my Discord, and I asked my Discord to give me a bunch of streamers, and we're going to draw as many as we can, and this is every second Friday. So this is a fun little event. I'm so happy to see Chicken's Raid. I love Chicken Raids. I saw Chicken stream, not today's stream, I saw the most recent, I think. I was hanging out a little bit. Can you draw Chicken? I can. I'll put it on the wheel. Here, I'll put it on the wheel, and Chicken will be one of the next, you know what I mean? Because we do have someone we just got. We just got someone, but we'll put Chicken there. And then we'll just say that Lax X, just so that it's in evidence. No, stop. Okay, ignore the wheel. Ignore the wheel. The wheel's not there. You just got back from drawing? Hey, yo, how was your drawing? How was your art? Chat, if you're not following Chicken, you need to. They were W streamer and they were doing art. Ignore that. That's not happening. I'm sorry. Okay. We are going to start our art. Oh, actually. Should it be okay? Yeah. So who do we get? Paco. 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 Why we should draw them, the individual set. I'm not going to put who said it, but it's because they're a W streamer. That is why we are drawing Paco. Paco Pogo? Pogo? Paco Pogo? That's why we're drawing them today, because they're a W streamer. Oh, some doodles? That sounds fun. That sounds so fun. Just by the way, disclaimer, I am doing my art streams for fun. I am not an artiste in any way, shape, or form. Pogo, like pogo stick. Paco Pogo. I'll get there. I love that I can mod comments on my phone now. W. Let's go. W's. Me neither. Yeah, see, we're just doing it for fun. Here, we'll give a little bit of a preview. This is what I drew. Anyone from Chicken Stream, anyone that's new, this is what I drew. Okay? I think I set the bar pretty high. I don't know if I can ever complete this one again. And then one of my amazing chatters, Trey, drew that. So I think it's pretty even. I think it's pretty even in skill-wise. You know, this one and that one and this one and that one. You know, pretty cool. Chicken. I'm not an artist either. I just do it for fun. Apparently, I don't think your chat agrees with that one, Chicken. I don't know if they agree with that one fully. But no, yeah, doodling is so fun. I actually tried to doodle and it did not go ideal. McMickey, I love the Mickey Mouse. I love the McMickey. Anyways, we are starting, but welcome. Welcome to stream, guys. Thank you again for the raid, Chicken. I appreciate it. Thank you. I screenshotted it. I need to send it to someone, and then I need to open it in a browser so that I have the image set. I will send it to my sibling right here. Ignore this. This is our inspo. Oh, well, now you guys see it. And then we go over here. Oh, chat, you know what? Just for the teehee of the funnelonies. What looks so beautiful? Was it the dino? The dino's pretty cool. The dino's pretty hype. Okay, BRB, 2 seconds. I don't need to say BRB because I'm still here. I just don't know where my thing is going. There it is. Paco Pogo. Save, and then we close that one. And then we open it. I still don't have a pen for iPad, so I just draw with my fingers and my Procreate. I draw with the shapes and my mouse. I let the freedom choose my fate. You know what I mean? So we're gonna open this guy. Hi, Nox! Hello, it's been so long since I've seen you. How's it going? Let me zoom in. Zoom in, and then we need to shrink. Shrink. And then we close that guy, and then... Hi, Pawn! I haven't seen you in a while, too. How's it going? I suffer? Why do you suffer? What's wrong? She's a pro. Yeah. And people call me a pro all the time. Okay, so now we go to the art stream. You guys see that for now. We need to put the reference photo somewhere. Where are we putting the reference photo? I don't know. We're gonna add a source. We're gonna add an image, add image, new image. We call it Paco. Hi, Panda. Mickey in No Way. Yeah, it's pretty snazzy. There you go. This is the stream we're drawing. We're drawing Paco. Drawing Paco. That's our reference. And then we need to put on Twitch. We did do a shout out for them, but can my mod pin a message just so that people go follow Paco? We are drawing them. Got doing fan art of the pack of the Paco Pogo. Where's text? There's text. New text. Streamer. Someone gave bits. Thank you, Relax. Hey,
guess what?
What's up, Relax? What's up? Streamer. Add sauce. And then we do Paco Pogo. Done. Okay, just to move it, don't even worry about it, chat. Oh, we definitely need to add, Relax, add that again, that's okay. There you go. That's okay, that's pretty good, that's average, that's above average. Okay, we're reading chat. I did see a name change. Snazzy name change? I'm not gonna lie, I totally forgot what your name was before. Like, I know that there's a double A now. But other than that, I couldn't tell you how it changed. Like, I'm so bad for that. For me, it's Saturday, not Friday. Rats. Thank you for the look. I'm leaving. Goodbye. Goodbye, Lax. Goodbye. Thank you for the look. My BI was stolen? I'm a little confused. Honestly, the doodle looks really good for the fact it was with my fingers and the first time drawing digitally with no tracer. I'm sure it was. I'm gonna probably check it out after stream. I'm gonna see. Okay, there's so many messages. Wait, I'm just so slow today. And I guess what says them? Oh, it's Pan Day. Oh? Question mark? Oh, hi, Llama. I'm in the call with Wind right now, and he said he doesn't want to watch you. Wow, Wind's a little salty today. Yes, follow Paco W Streamer Chicken. Okay, relax. You got a job! Congrats! WLX, we are drawing Paco. You're gonna go to sleep. Good night, chicken! I'm number one. You are number one, WLX. You're crazy. I forgot. Thank you for the posture check. I got my posture all fixed. I forgot to keep. I'm confused. Hydrate. Thank you, thank you. And are you okay? What chat are you reading above? Hannah, can you pin my message with the link? I can't pin it myself. I cry. I hate it when I DD. I feel like you're missing a lot of words. Bro, I don't have to beg for prime subs. I'm so proud of you, relax. I'm so proud of you. That's a W moment for you. What kind of job do you have? What kind of field are you walking in? Is it fast food? Retail? Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm kind of cool at it. No, I'm kidding. I love the dino nugget. Okay, so now we have everything. We should have everything good. We got the dino. We go here. Chat, what's the recommended size for the portrait? Because I don't want it too big because I'm not doing that much art. But I don't want it to be, like, too small. My nitro is about to expire. Same. No!
No, not the Z. Not the Z.
I haven't heard that in so long, actually. Draw grass. We can add grass. We can definitely add grass just for you. I'm a lifeguard? Oh, that's so fun. I'm also... That would be kind of scary. I gotta become a kitten suit. What? Oh, because your nitro's gone. That is so bad, Rico. Hashtag bad art. Let's go, Bluff. Bluff's defending me. Get destroyed, Muse Whisper. I'm so confused. I read that one before Muse Whisper came. Time to clock into my job as an e-kitten. You should be doing that all the time. I feel so bad for the person you're the kitten for. Relax and they lose all the points. I have to make sure kids don't drown. That is true. That's the major part of your job. Hi, Dead. Hello, Dead. Hashtag you're bad. Oh, snap. I'm a luck because I'm playing Valo. Everyone's playing Valo tonight. I hope you guys get your W's. Does anyone have a suggestion or are we just doing big and go home? Ah, we can fix it later. I'm so done with life. It's okay. You're vibing. You're hanging out. It's all good. It's all good to have a tough day. Tough day moments. It's all good. I'm asleep. I gotta get up early. Good night, Suavier. Good night. Have food stream? Interesting. Hashtag slideshow streamer. We're bullying Muse Whisper, I see. Okay, we shall start our aunt. We shall start it. I don't know how to start it. Okay, we have to draw their face. It's just the ideal thing. Now, do we draw it with a circle? Maybe. We need to draw a little bit of an outline, okay? So, I've learned from my teachers, Snow Fairy Anna. They're gonna teach me everything. They taught me everything I know, chat. Okay? But don't blame them if I don't know anything. So, they kind of have, so this is like the face, right? But then they kind of have like little cheekonies, like little chubby cheekonies, if that makes sense, you know what I mean? And then, the little neck, and then it's just the body. That's not even whatsoever. And then there's the arm there. And then there's the arm there. And that's pretty much them. That's pretty much them in a nutshell. And me, I'm... Amuel? Stream art Friday. I have a headache. But it's not hurting that bad. That's good. I hate headaches. Headaches are so annoying. That's the outline. That's the outline we are going for. So what we have to do is we have to do a new layer. We have to do new layers. I'm so bad with layers though, chat. It's not even funny. We kind of cry when it comes to that. We need to pick the skin of the color. Or just like the ideal in the very pale. I don't want to do like sand though. Last time I did like sand. And it was just not it. What if we just make them yellow? What if we make them all like bright yellow like Lego people? Would that be bad? I feel like that might be bad. Would that be bad, chat? Break the news to me. You guys are always honest and swell. You literally got my name yesterday. I literally struggle with names all day, every day. Lawn drawing is pain. Drawing is just pain. Drawing is just, we just cry a little bit as we go. Okay. So first, we need to beep boop, beep boop, beep boop. It's nice though, because they're drawing? Call me meme? No, I'll get your name. Emmanuel. It's Emmanuel, is it not? I was sure that it was Emmanuel! That's... Wadawoni. And then we go like this, and then we go like this, and then we go like this, and then we go like that. And then we go like this, 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 and then we go like that. And then if we hide it... I got it! See? It's like a wall of the dice! It's like, am I gonna get it today? Yes! And half the time I don't get it, but it's okay. Wall of the dice. Penguin. I think mine's 7 or 8. 7 or 8 what? Follow age? 7 months. That's crazy. I thought yours was 8. I was for sure that yours was 8. Okay. We try that again. We're gonna get it better, chat. I believe in us. Okay. So they kind of have just a head, right? So this is head. This is head. And then they kind of just have like a little bit of it. You know what I mean? And then we'll just do that, right? And then they don't even show... Oh no, there's ear right here. Just a really big ear, okay, chat? Just a really big Iwawoni. No. There you go. Just a little bit of an ear. We don't need it that big. You know what I mean? There you go. That's kind of that. And then they're wearing glasses. Oh, that's just a W streamer. Anyone that wears glasses so I don't have to draw eyes is the coolest person I've ever met, okay? It's confirmed. They're just so cool. And then they just have a little Necroni. That's like, it like carves. And then we get into the t-shirt vibes. So that's when we get blackout. That's when we hide it. And this is when tracing comes into play. And I love your art. Okay, I don't know why you made that quotation. I don't know why you're trying to... I think everyone loves my art. Thank you very much. Okay. So, we go like that. And then we go like that. And that's kind of like the t-shirt without the hoodie. And then we go like this. And this for the thing, and it was meant to lead up somehow, but it didn't feel like it today, and we never push things that's not meant to happen. You know what I mean, chat? We care. Okay, we care. Then we go like that. White hydrate. Thank you dry. Dry is a W. I love this art more than I love my mother. Why don't you? Thank you. I think this art's great. I think this art is actually fantastic. So, I appreciate it. I appreciate the support. And then we go like from here. Okay, chat. Is it meant to add up? No, it's not meant to go there though. We're close. We're getting that chat. And then we go like this. Look, see? The hoodie is coming to life. This is like the inside of the hoodie. You know what I mean? This is like that. Do we see it? Do we visualize it yet, chat? I think we're starting to see it. I feel like I messed this up though, because I think this should have been lighter. Like smaller. So if you do a new layer, and then we copy it. Don't even worry about it, chat. I don't know where we stop. This is tough, man. We'll fix that later. You know what I mean? That's like a later problem. Also, chat, I don't even know how I managed to draw outside the line. The line is... Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Oh no, chat. Chat, if this doesn't turn out well, not my fault, okay? Now, if we go to this layer, hide this layer, and erase this. Okay, chat, look at that. Oh, I erased I wasted a little bit too much, but that's okay. That's much better, chat. That's much... Okay, see, that's where the little bit of a hot mess is. But everything has a little bit of a hot mess moment. You know what I mean? I love this art more than I love myself. Guys, I don't even know how to respond to these comments anymore. These comments are a little crazy. Should we just focus on the face? Should we focus on the face, or do we keep focusing on the hoodie and stuff? I feel like we're too far into the hoodie that we can't give up. And then we do like that. And then we do like that. Oh. Oh. Where's my mouse? I don't even see my mouse anymore. Oh, no. Oh, what? Oops. Chat, I think that looks exactly like them. You know what I mean? And that's like their shoulders. And they have like a little pocket. You know what I mean? A little pocket. Boom. How'd you even do that? It's got scale. I love this art more than I love, more than I like my life. Guys, I feel like this is like small disses. Oh, I'm really worried about each and every one of you. Thank you for the luck, Web. Thank you. Look at that. I think this is perfection, chat. I think this is perfection. I don't know what you guys are griefing. You guys are actually gaslighting me right now. There's no way you don't think this is beautiful. Oh, wait. We don't have the outside of the hoodie yet. I don't know how we managed not to have the outside of the hoodie. I would sacrifice a lamb for this art. This art is better than my future. Okay, guys. I think the art is trying its best. And I think you guys all have great futures. I don't know what you guys are talking about. Okay, so this is like the little dino. So that one we're going to play around with a little bit. Like that. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? This is the dino. This is the dino. We have to fit the hat here. So this is all getting a waist kind of here. This is on a different layer. Oh, this is a joke. This is a joke. They're all different layers. They're all different layers, and it builds character. Okay, chat? It builds character. Also, the eyebrows aren't the same color as the hair, which is a little confusing, but it's okay. Now we get green. We get the green, and we get a new layer because this is a new layer, new thing, a little bit bigger. And we kind of go here, and we go like this. And we go like this, and we go like that. And then we get the fill in, and I swear to muffins, a better fill in. Okay, there you go. But to say, this is the cap. Because it's no cap, best art you've ever seen on the planet, okay, chat? There's like no way. Oh, wait, they have a Mataroni. Mataroni chick. Oh, I have Bagel. Bagel, do you want to copy from the announcement that pin? And just. Oh, no, that's something I have to do. But yeah, if like. If you want to, like, pin the message instead of... Actually, never mind. Ignore me. Oh, please. And then what we have to do, which is really annoying, is that afterwards we have to, like, fine line everything. But it's A-okay. Actually, we can go here. Okay? I'm confused, Bagel. Okay, so in the announcements, there's, like, the little thing so that people can keep adding streamers to the list so that the list never ends kind of thing. But I think I'm going to make it an announcement. Not an announcement. I'm going to make it into a command instead. So don't even worry about it. Tonight, we'll just keep the streamers we have.
Thank you.
Is that a Spudwade? Spudwade Pug, how was your stream? How was it? Wade Pug. W-Wade. And I'm probably going to talk to Blank. Because I'm bored and I'm obsessed with Blank. So yeah, I'm coming back to... Though... Luck. Thank you for the luck, Trey. Thank you. Hello. How was your stream, Spud? How was it? Hello. Chat, if you're not following Spud, you got to. They're a W streamer. They majority do Roblox, I believe, and Minecraft. But I don't know what they were doing today. Can we do an exclamation mark S-O Spud? Butter potato? Oh, please. Let's see what they're doing. Let's spy on them a little bit. If you're not following, though, I do suggest they are a W streamer. They are. I can confirm. They're pretty radical. They're pretty cool that way. No. Black. Anyway. anyway, Spud, welcome to stream. Welcome, welcome. I hope you had a W stream. I know you've been starting to stream a lot more recently, which is so cool. I hope you're enjoying it. I hope you're enjoying it. It is a lot of fun. Okay, so this is... this kind of looks like Peter Pan kind of green. You know what I mean? I did Among Us this time. I also do art sometimes. Ooh, it's snazzy. What kind of... who are you playing Among Us with? Did you have a group? Did you have a little bit of Fwendaroni moments? Not that you don't always have Fwendaroni moments. That sounds really mean. But always has Fwendaroni moments, chat. Okay? I didn't mean that in a hurtful way. Please don't think I'm mean. I didn't mean it, chat. I'm kidding. Spud's bestie. I was alone this time? Oh. This makes it a lot worse. This doesn't help my case. That was not what I wanted to hear. But no. I'm sure it was fantastic, but I'm sure it was great. Anyway, Spud, we're drawing a streamer. We're drawing Paco Pogo. We're kind of a W artist now, you know what I mean? We draw streamers in our free time. Give them some fan art that they didn't ask for. Kinda what I do. No, stop. Erase. Oh, that's too big. I know my mistakes used to be big, but now they're small. You don't even notice them anymore. There you go. Look at that. Look at that chat. Look at the beauty. Mail opens a portal. Hello, hello, I need any blankets for Evan. Oh, you just collecting blankets. Just a little bit of blankets. I don't have any friends at all. You were kind of white. No, I wasn't. I was joking. But you have all the besties. This was my idea. This was your idea? Was this yours? The draw? Oh, Shima. I don't know whose idea it was. Drop potato emotes in my free time. I see your art. They're amazing. I also saw Bluff's art. They drew you one. Look at that chat. Okay, that's not good anymore. That's like what the muffin's going on here. This is meant to be like the little thingy my bob screen, you know what I mean? Oh, rats. There you go. I don't know what I was trying to go back from, but I was trying. Okay, so this is meant to be like a little bit of camel kind of color, I guess. Not camel. What? Excuse me? Oh! Add new layout. This has to be. Not that. I don't know where the hole is. I think we just have to draw it here. I think ideally it just goes there. And we don't even talk about it. We don't erase anything. Wait, you're in my Discord and I didn't see you? I should be, right? I should be. I thought I joined. Oh, this is going to be really cringe. I think I am. Please say I am. Oh, I joined some random Spud's Discord. I'm sure I did. I was locking in your thing and I was just like, where's Spud's Discordoni? Hello, shot. How's it going? Okay, you're not. Phew, I'm not crazy. What? Well, I am. I'm there in spirit. Do you want to send me the Discord link? On Discord? Just send it over? Okay. And then we need to do, like, little circles. We'll do it on this line just because we can. Look at the little circles. Look at the little... guys, do you see a dino yet? Because I do. Kind of. Where's this line? This one's right there. We have to grab this. Shot with the resub. W shot. 8 months shot. That's kind of crazy. I remember when you were first here and you were just W and now you're still. Oh, that's crazy. That's so crazy. That it's been 8 months. I don't believe it. Well, actually, it's been 7 months. I'm pretty sure. I believe that's how time works. Nope, that's too thick-a-roni. That's a little too thick-a-roni. Okay, there you go. Okay, I was meant to go, like, bigger, so I had more space to walk with, and then I just said nah. I legit just said nah again! What the- where's my mouse?! Oh, chat, I'm stressing out. There you go. Chat, I don't know how I'm gonna do this, because I made it, like, too tight, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know how I'm gonna fit a dino up here. Like, I wonder if I can go. Oh. Undo? Okay. Yep, that's okay. And then we just go. And then we add it to group. Pick group. And then we just... Then we just... Move it down. Look at that, chat. I know how to fix issues. I DM'd you the link. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, you DM'd me twice. Kind of aggressive. I'm here now. I'm in the cool gang squad. Don't even lie about it. And then bing, boing, bop. Ow. I was making fan art for Minty, and then I said it'd be funny if you did fan art for others. And then we made up the idea of Fan Art Friday. Oh, yeah, we went back and forth of ideas. Yes, 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 yes. I remember that. I was so confused for a second. I was like, what? Hold the phone, what? But I understand now. I understand. Okay, chat. If we just believe... Aw, wats. I don't know. Okay, can we ungroup? Ungroup, ungroup. Undo quick group. Okay. On that one. It's this one? No, it's this one. Wait, let's double check. Yeah, okay. And then we just draw the big dino. Oh no. What whoa, Maggie. You know what's a whoa, Maggie? I don't know how I'm gonna draw the ons, but that's okay. We'll move it again when we need to. Why now we don't need to, so we're not going to. Also, we're gonna erase this, because this is like what the muffin's going on here. You know what I mean? That's like a what? Why? Kind of moment? Because we need actually more space for the green. So we get to do lime green. What's this? What is this meant to be? This is the t-shirt. So this is just meant to add up. This is just meant to add up. I think. I believe so. Okay. So we need to pick a lime green now. If we keep coloring in, then I can kind of see where we are at. If I don't color in, then I'm a little confused. Hopefully, this would work. If I add a new layer right here. No, that does not work. If I painted that. It's not wrong, but it's also not right. There's a hole somewhere. Because I need dark green in here. But other than that, that's not bad. You know what I mean? But I think I can just paint over it. So then this one, we will go with like a gray green. And make that a little bit bigger. It has to be over it. Aw, wet. I thought it was like safe. You know what I mean? Like where it's just like safe moments. It's not. It's okay. We'll just erase afterwards. Actually, we're gonna erase afterwards. There you go. And then we get the erase tool. There. Look at that, chat. Look at that. I'm actually a genius. I've actually succeeded in the art territory. My teacher taught me everything I knew. I'd like to thank my teacher, Snow Fairy Anna. We kind of are twin names too, so I think it just adds up to the coolness. You know what I mean? It just adds to the character building sheet. So I didn't actually plan to stream until later, but I went live to test something and a bunch of people came in, so I was just like, oh goodness, I gotta do something entertaining now. As an excuse for a break. That's a vibe. Honestly, streaming, I love streaming. It's sleepy time soon. At me on Discord if it lands on Minty, yes. Sounds good. Goodbye, Evan, goodbye. I didn't mean to lock twice. Wait, I didn't mean to DM twice, sorry. I read shots. No, I don't know whose lock I read. Streaming is fun. See the shadows in the something. Oh, to the shadows I disappear. Have fun, bagel. Have fun being in the shadow-onies. Okay, so there's a little bit. Okay, Jack, we're going too fast. We're taking it by speed, but not by force. You know what I mean? And that's an issue. But that's okay, because then we go again with the little... Not that big. With the little gray, and we color it. Honestly, chat? This isn't too bad. This isn't too bad. Now? Oh! You've got to be kidding me. What is this? Get away. Get away, you little gray. This is meant to be dark green, right? Yeah. So then we have to do another layer for the dark green. It's meant to be like that green, I think. I think that green works. That's too similar. That's similar. Get a little bit bigger. But if I erase, it'll go back to gray. Okay. Perfect. Oh, I don't like that it's covering the face. It's okay. It won't be the easiest thing to fix, but it's a-okay. Okay. Like that. Okay? And then we go to the erase tool. And we get erasing. Yippee. I'm sorry, I'm going a little silent. I'm going to switch the music just so that I have just a little bit of something, just so that when I do go a little bit of focus. Because I go focus. I either go really silly or I go really focus. There's no in-between, chat. There's no in-between. There's never an in-between. And that's what I noticed, is that... I think it feels good, though. I think it's fun to do that. Okay! Okay, so if we go like this, we just need to find the ear. And then we'll go more particular on the ear. Oh, actually... Okay, I feel like we're wasting a lot more than planned, but that's okay. Okay. Oh, hi, Peter. Hello, Peter. How's it going? Welcome to stream. How's it going? I don't know what games. I don't know what games you've recently played because I haven't seen one of your streams in a hot minute. But how's it going? How amazing artwork. I think this is W. I think this looks exactly like Paco Pogo. Mm-hmm. Here, I'll show you my evidence of good art. Look at this. That was all me, Peter. Yeah, they kind of call me an artiste around these parts of the town. W's, yeah, it's a pretty big W. I think this shows my art skills in a nutshell. And I think it builds character, but how's it going? Hello. We're just coloring right now. It's like coloring. I love coloring. Nobody calls you an artist? Okay. After this spud, they'll all be calling me artist. They're gonna be like, oh my goodness, MCNA, do you wanna draw me, MCNA? And then I'll be like, of course. It's going well, that's good. How's it going? I'm doing pretty good. Today I'm really quiet. I feel so bad, because when I'm doing like art or things, I like to focus, and then I don't chat as much. So I either do really silly art, or I do really like okay, average art. Like this is like average. Like I don't think this is that bad. I don't think it's that bad. But I'm not focusing as much. Like I'm focusing too much, you know? But it's been really good. It's been a W week, honestly. And it's Friday? So, today's just getting better and better as we speak. Even though the day's almost over, it's still amazing. Okay, and then we go here, and we go there, and we just color in. Oh no, that's not it. That's not it, coach. But yeah. Nice, thank you. Sorry, I'm very, like, jittery today, I think. I think that's the right word to use. Jittery is kind of what it is. We're just hanging out. We're just vibing. The vibes are immaculate, and we love that. Also, chat, I realize it takes almost like... I was planning to do like 2 or 3 artistes, you know what I mean? I was like, oh, this is gonna be like really fast. I'm not gonna do that much. I'm almost done one. And almost is pushing it. Ay, ay, ay. Oh my, my. But no, it builds character. It builds character, it builds character. I was like, I don't even know how I'm gonna entertain you guys for 2 or 3 hours. Oh, don't you guys worry. This is... we're gonna maybe finish this stream. No, we're gonna finish the stream. No matter what, we're finishing this one. I just don't know if we're gonna start another one. I don't know if it's starting another one would be the wisest decision. You know what I mean? Also, I don't think I'm meant to be coloring at this stage, but I think it builds character. It takes longer than you think, Anna. You underestimate how long art can take. I do. I honestly, it's so bad. W art. Thanks, Dry. Thanks, Dry. Dry's carrying the chat. Dry, Peter, and Spud are just carrying the chat around you right now. Oh, it's amazing. It's amazing. I love it. I love every minute of it. Also, chat? Honestly, chat? Wait, I don't hate this. I thought I was gonna hate this a lot more. I was like, I felt bad. Because this, I have never talked to the streamer. I don't know how I'm gonna interact with the streamer. But I was like, just imagine I drew like little poop art. And I was like, here you go. Enjoy. It's all yours. But chat, this is amazing. I'm gonna make them cry, chat. That's the goal, chat. The end goal of Streamer Friday, fan art Friday is to make a streamer cry. But in a nice way. Also, Bluff, your name, I think your name is 10 times better now that it's missing the B. Because it shows that it's missing a B. Like, it's like, physically, you just know that there's a letter missing, and it's like a little puzzle. Also, chat, I think tomorrow's gonna be fairy. I think tomorrow, unless I plan to play with a streamer tomorrow, which I don't think I am. I might go message streamers being like, does anyone wanna hang out? Does anyone wanna be friends? I'm looking for a friend. Oh, please. Oh, please. Hydrate, thanks, Peter. Thanks for the hydrate. I thought it was off. No, that's Bluff. Oh no, Bluff. You're getting to them. They're thinking you're off. I want to hang out. Oh, that's perfect. I feel so nervous to message people. I'm not gonna lie. I'm like the worst. Oh, by the way, Bluff, beautiful art. W art. Beyond Discord, art just, Bluff just sent their art and it's absolutely stunning. No, I have like a feel of messaging streamers. None of them has ever like fully said no. Like I messaged 2 or 3 of them, but I usually just kind of just sit there. And then I'm like, as soon as they say, oh, we should do it sometime, then I take the action. But other than that, I'm just there. I'm just like, They're not bad. Yeah, I see. Peter understand. It's like, they're not bad. They're all amazing and none of them ever say no. You know what I mean? Like I'll never say no if I get invited. But it's so scary just to invite. It's crazy though, because I'm hanging out with so many more streamers. Where's this ear from? Ear, Pikachu. There you go. That's one. I'm hanging out with some, and then some of them just like go and ask bluntly. I'm like, what? I want to be just like you when I grow up, kid. I'm like, what? No, yeah, it's a fear. But I know that none of them are ever going to like be like, you know, they're not going to be like, no, I hate your streams. You're the one, you know what I mean? I don't know what I'm feeling, but it's there. It's there, and it's so fun. Oh, what is this? Why aren't you... Who's that? Oh my goodness, is that Seconds? It's a feeling. It is a feeling. Is it the feeling we want? Most of the time, no. I don't think it's a feeling anyone wants. But how's it going, Seconds? Vibe check? Oh, you're gonna be ready for this one, chat. So, in spirit of my Mickey Mouse fan art that I did the last stream art, I'm wearing a Mickey Mouse t-shirt. Now, it is technically a PJ, but you guys would have never known that. And that's why I'm a cool streamer, because I'm honest. You're welcome, chat. But yeah, I'm just wearing some shorts and a Mickey t-shirt. Just kind of vibing, but I was like, I need to wear my Mickey one. And the Mickey t-shirt is matching the one on the screen. I think that builds character. I also wanted to draw this person's, like, dino. You know what I mean? Like, I was gonna add, like, little accessories. But I feel like this is gonna take so much longer than I was expecting. Is that all colored in? Look at that! It's coming together, chat! It doesn't look that bad! Where's the art? Wait, there you go. Okay. Now, for them not to have any hair and look this great, I gotta be doing something right, chat. They would look fabulous bald. Honestly, chat, they need to think about it. Maybe bald is the next decision. Because they barely show any hair anyways. Maybe they are secretly bald. Chat, maybe we're exposing them right here, right now. Oh, here we go. Here we go. We can fix some spots. I'll go. Bluff, did you submit this one? Well, you don't have to say. I don't want to force anyone to say. If you don't want to say, you don't have to say, okay, guys? Dino Pago? Does the dino have a name? Oh, just imagine the dino has a name. That'd be so cute. That'd be so cute. Oh, my goodness. What do I want to talk about, chat? What do I wish to talk about? I could talk about anything, chat. I'm kind of cool that way. Oh, chat. I'm doing this another recording thing, and I might kidnap a few of you guys to help me record it. Because I'm doing, like, I'm editing a video and I need people, and I'm, like, kidnapping. But asking before kidnapping. Because we're good people. I don't know where to put it. I'll put it there. Dino's name is Pago. Human's Paco. Oh, so I'm drawing Paco, not Pago. Pogo, not... I don't know why my brain just cancels out Pogo. Pogo's not a word in my dictionary. Okay, there. If I do that, perfect. But wonderful, wonderful. Okay. I don't know why. It's a struggle out here, though. Okay. Oh, it's a bit thickeroni, but that's okay. Wait, I just got rid of, like, all the, like, accessories. There was meant to be, like a little thingy here, right? No, it's meant to be sticking out. Yeah, like that. And then we go here. And hopefully, we go here. The size is just... Oh, wax. Where's the green? Oh, no. Okay. We'll get there. Wanted to struggle bus a little bit. But the struggle bus won't stop us from following our dreams. I had an idea for a stream if you're interested in hearing. Yes, spill the tea. Of course. Your stream? Yes, I got that idea. I got that, don't you worry. Why is this so difficult? Why is art so cool? You know what I mean? This is really just saying you're never gonna fit. I'm now like starting to correct everything, you know what I mean? And it's just not it. Where is this line coming from again? Up here, right? Yep. And then I don't know what setting we're on. I don't know why we don't have the blackaroni, but that's okay. Nope, that's not big enough. Unless I should be writing this down. There you go. And then if we go from there, and then we do the little ear. Yeah. And then we do... Oh, did I just cut off half the face? Yes. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. What are you gonna do about it, chat? What are you gonna do about it? Nothing, that's what I say. Okay, copy. And then we go with it. We go with it. If I make a mistake, chat, it's not a mistake. It's what's meant to be there. Tell this, what? I'm so confused. Ooh, me. What's you? I was thinking about doing a Q&A thing where my viewers ask me random questions and I have to answer. If I can't / won't answer, I have to do something like maybe tip water on myself. Oh, that sounds so fun. That'd be so funny. That'd be stream idea. You know what you should do? You should do it like, oh, well, I guess you're not like a full-on art streamer. I was like, if you're an art streamer, you could just be like, if I don't answer your question, I'll draw you a sketch of your choice. You know what I mean? Like a mini sketch. So that they get like an art, but also the funny water on your head or doing something. The only way that would work though is that you have to be... Do you show your face on streams, bud? Because I feel like that won't work very well just because you are a faceless streamer, I thought. But I could be wrong. Probabilities of me being wrong. I sometimes do. Oh, then I would definitely do your idea with the face thing. I just thought you were faceless. Can we? So we have to go here. We have to go with the eraser. I mean, just erase. What's this? Okay, that's fine. What is this? Okay. It's okay. Chat, it's okay. It's... What? What? Oh, we're not on the wrong... Wait, one. Wait, life adds up now. Okay. Well, now we know what we have to fix over here. The only thing is this. What the muffin is this? Okay, sometimes I do make mistakes. Snake Leaf, thank you for the follow. W Artist, thank you, Dry. Dry is just being so sweet. Dry, are you okay? Why are you being such a sweet muffin today? We love it, though. We love it. What, a faceless potato? How buying? That's so... Honestly, who's a faceless potato nowadays? Even though there's... Isn't that like, Fawn and Glitter who's a faceless? Oh, no, they're not technically faceless. I have a cat named Knees. Oh, I like cats. I have 3 cats. And my cat cuddled with me today. But welcome to stream, Snake. Welcome. I'm focused on setting up a server. Ooh, what kind of server? Minecraft or Discord? Or other. I forgot that it could just be like something totally different. Okay, this is it. So, oh, we go here. Oh, chat, don't you want? I'm gonna get it this time, chat. Surely. Why is this such a struggle? Okay. My cat's names are Milky and Snoopy. Oh, I love that. See, my cat's my siblings' names. So one is Curtis, one is Connor, and then one is Maggie Moo. But it's just Maggie, but I call her Maggie Moo because, like, come on now. Come on now. And then I started my Moo phase after I started calling her Maggie Moo. But Curtis Connor... I think it's that way, right? Curtis Connor is the YouTuber that my sibling used to love. Discord, oh, snazzy. Flop a god. Oh, pop off. You're spinning beautiful song. What is it called? Bars. I know slang. Oh, I promise. Okay, chat, who has pets? What kind of pets do you have? Let's find out stuff about chat. Asking chat random questions as I draw beautiful art that you guys all love so dearly. Oh, we have no ways. A ways. I have a dog named Busta. Aw, my cat's a knees, Holly, outside cat. Did you? Okay, I really hope that's like an outside cat. And you didn't actually name your cat, like, outside cat. I feel. Honestly, no, that would build so much character. You're like, outside cat! Outside cat, come inside! Come inside, outside cat! Or the outside cat is like an indoor cat only, you know what I mean? Wait, that would be so funny. And then Weichen and LJ. I have three cats, right? But we have neighbor cats that come and hang out at our house because my house is like the hot spot for cats. Like, if I went outside, I would see another cat. Oh, I promise. It's crazy. So one of them is Simba because, okay, so I named Simba. I don't know Simba's real name. I don't know the owner. All I know is that the owner is always complaining that Simba's mean and then leaves poor Simba outside all the time. But I don't, like, know the owner. So, we don't question it. We just live, love, love. And then we have another pair of twin cats outside. Their names are Leo. And then we just call it Curtis. No, Connor's girlfriend. Because we don't know, but we just know that Connor likes to hang out with him. But Leo is, like, best friends with all my cats. You know what I mean? And then we have Simba's twin. So there's two orange cats just chilling around. Is that... What is that? It's this. It's this. I was like, there's little splodges all over the place. Where is that from? Don't you worry, I found it. I have two cats and three rats called Luna, Emma, and Tommy. That's so cute. My sibling wants a pet bird, but they want a love bird. And they're like, well, if you get a love bird, you have to get two. And my parents are like, no. So I don't think we're getting a bird. I have two bunnies named Chuck and Bubbles. Chuck is from... I love Chuck's name because every time I say it, I think of Last Man Standing. If you don't know the show, the W Netflix show. Okay, the ear doesn't even look like an ear anymore. How do you mess up an ear so badly? Okay. My aunt had a cat named Jippy? It's a Dutch name, but he died a year ago. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. My sister wants a snake. I really want a dog. I'm not gonna lie. I really want a dog, but I also love, like, my cats. I have a pet walk. Oh, what's the walk's name? What's the walk's name? Actually, let's waste that a little bit. You know what I mean? Let's... What a joke. We'll get there eventually. We will get there. Oh, I promise. I'm a bit late to stream. It's okay. I will. You're here. I want a parrot. That's right. I DM'd me. No, you didn't. Oh, unless you DM'd me in the group chat I was added in. Then, no, you didn't. Okay. I was added in the group chat and I feel bad because I just can't focus. Oh, pfft. You showed me an ear. I appreciate it. Okay. We have the advice from the artiste in the house. When my art teacher's in here, Spud takes control. Hi, Bebolt. How's it going? And how's it going, Hyro? On a golden retriever or something husky? Husky? Honestly, both of those dogs seem so cute. I'm not gonna lie, chat. Some people love pugs. I think I'm one of the pug haters. I think pugs are really cute, okay, chat? Okay, wait. I think pugs are really cute. I just don't think I could ever see myself with a pug. You know what I mean? Does that make sense? Does that make sense without it sounding really mean? I feel like pugs are such cute dogs, but I just don't think I could ever have a pug. That's fun. But I think they're still cute dogs. The only pug I ever liked was one of my friends. Is that the Worthy Fairy? Hello, hello. How's it going? Have you been on the S&P recently, Fairy? Worthy? This is the first art of the stream. Look at it. How does this go so long? How does it go? Okay. Okay, I was told if I add lines, it gets better. It does not get better. Oh, they're saying, my sources are saying if I use this? Help, I just woke up at 6:30 a.m. Oh my goodness, that's so early. How do you even do that? You need to go to sleep. You gotta... How does one fall asleep though? We connect the ears. This is the ears. Wait, if we do like a little thingy, remember, like that? Okay, we have to go thinner. It's like a little bean. It's like a little bean. Today, my family meeting. Oh, that sounds fun! Not ideal that you woke up so early when you're hanging out with family all day, but it's gonna be fun. You're gonna have so much fun, and it's gonna be a W day, and it's just gonna be a long little. Yeah. What if he just doesn't have an ear? Would he even notice? What if, you know what I say, chat? Get rid of your problems. Don't let your problems take over your life. Just get rid of them. Goodbye, ear. And I'm going to get this. And then get this guy. And then go this guy. I don't know where this is though. There it is. And then we go here. And then we go. A little bit smaller. Sorry, chat. I'm not reading you right now. I'm just getting rid of my problems right now. I think whoever drew it had a great idea. And they're fabulous for it. But we don't believe in EOS. Yeah, cut it off. We don't need it. I should probably sleep. You should all probably be sleeping right now. Majority of you should be sleeping right now. I'm sure of it. Put the hood over his ears. Yeah, exactly. We hide it, chat. I like how you guys think. I love how you guys think. You guys just understand. You guys understand the mission. What? Intriguing. There you go. And then we need to just erase this. Bye, ear. Also, Spodon DMs are gonna look really weird now that there's just a bunch of ears. Bud just sent me a bunch of drawings of ears. And I just said, nah, I'm cutting it off. Nah, bro. Who needs ears nowadays? Ears are so 2020... What's it called? 2022. 2023 now, guys. Look at him now! Look at the little gamer! Look at the little gamer! Nah, it's Friday. That's true, it is Friday. It's not that late. Well, PST is not that late. It's not too bad. I don't want to sleep. I just want to be downstairs without my family. Oh, so then why don't you just go hang out? Is your family still there? Actually, I see what it is. Sometimes 8. I'm okay with 7 to 6 hours of sleep. Sometimes 8. How much hours of sleep did you get? Wait. You slept? I haven't slept currently 5:56. Worthy fairy. Your bestie. And we care about you. And that is why we are telling you all, we are all telling you as a group, to go to sleep. PST gang, we love. I'm not PST, I'm PTSD. Pop off. I slept 7 hours and 56 minutes. That's not too bad. You could have probably slept longer. I'm sure that's what you're trying to fight for here, but not too bad. It's not too... We just need to find this. This. Oh, chat. Oh! Are we not hovering the thing that we're meant to be? There you go. And then we just always... We erase it. It doesn't need to be the aggressive. It's okay. It's okay, friend. You don't need to have that big of a outline. Oh, friend. It's okay. We will help you. We'll help you. Yes, I slept 9 hours? Okay. I heard you can join the Mikis and P. Should I join it? Mikis and P is dead right now. I am planning to do a follow goal and then bring it back to life. Mikis and P will come back to life. The only issue is that keeping it cross-platform is so annoying. I'll keep it a buck 50 with you, chat. That's the only reason why I'm not opening it fully right now. Just because of that. It's just, it's not cross-platform and I feel really bad. You know what I mean? I think that's a good excuse. Not have it open at the moment. And then we need to go here. We need to copy this screen. Oh! No. It's okay. And it's 6 more days until day 50? Oh my goodness, it is! We're getting so close, chat! When was it day 50? Day 50, and then we start building a stream schedule, chat. And then we won't have to deal with all these late night streams. Actually, it's not too late right now. But, yeah, so when stream schedule is fixed, then it's gonna be a little bit different. Look at that! Look at that little guy! He doesn't have a neck. My guy doesn't got no neck right now. My guy is living without a neck. And you know what? He looks great without a neck. Lazy you. How'd you? Who just drew an ear on chat? Yes, I stole your art. I was about to say, I was like, how did you draw that so fast? It looks so identical to mine. That's crazy, Spud. I need an SMP to grind on that I won't get bought of. That is true. Make SMP 2.0, please. Yes, I will walk on it. I will do a follow goal. Oh, what? Scallions. How dare you? What's this green? This is the green, right? So we just have to erase. Okay, we can erase a little bit faster than that one, coach. Oh, look, chat, I lined it up pretty well. Pretty well, chat. And then we have to go color, copy, paste, color. Boom. And then I go copy, and then I go color here. Yes. Why such a thick neck? Because it's really big, so it doesn't. So it looks really thick. Yes, I was gonna change it to smaller too, but because how big the whole art is in general, this isn't a big neck. This is actually a good size neck, I think. Right? I think this is actually a really good size. I said thin. Oh. Ears aren't that hot. Okay. I'm just being annoying now. Not thin. This is a good size neck. This is a good size neck. And you know it. I hope your streams won't be too early in the morning. I'm not an early, but no. It will still be around these times. It will be. So streams are going to switch from probably. Well, we'll probably keep 7. But we'll only be streaming 3 times a week now. And then we'll be doing Discord nights. I'll make sure my mods keep up with that. And then I will do some just so that my mods are taking care of themselves. And then, yeah. So 3 times a week, it'll be Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, and sometimes Monday or Sunday. You know what I mean? And then Fan Art Friday will probably change to once a month, but then we'll do like a 6-hour stream. You know what I mean? So it'd be like once a month, but we'll do a 6-hour stream and try to get as many streamers done as possible. And then everything else will be, yeah. So we'll kind of do that. I forgot there was a movie night tomorrow. Yeah, someone's hosting a movie night. You're not in the Discord, you need to join. We're watching the new Mario movie. One of my mods is doing it. I'm kind of happy that you guys... I was worried that you guys just weren't going to start and that I would have had to be in the first run. And I was like, guys, not... Guys, I believe in you. I know it's scary. But you guys got this. We don't even have hair for the guy yet. Okay. Let's go. It's like this. It's like this right now. Okay? New layer! New layer! New layer! No. We do like... Where can we put it that it's like... No. I think right there. Like that? Like that? Hair. Yeah. Don't worry about it right now, chat, because it will get fixed. It will get outlined and stuff. It looks a little silly right now. Look at it! And then we do like... This is where the ear is meant to be. So we just do... Oh no. I do like a bunch of hair right here. He just has a bunch of hair. Okay, chat. He has so much Coolio hair. Peeking through. And then it's just like a little bit right there. Oh, not like that though. It's like meant to be like a little triangle. And then we get the black. And then we go to this. Yeah. And then we go small. Okay. Speed running. Speed of the running. You know what I want to do, chat, is Pixelot. Pixelot is my fache. Just kidding. All art is a struggle. But it's fine. It builds character. I've already watched it, but I will try to join. Try my best to join. W. Pixelot is super fun. I've tried it before. Pixelot is just... I think Pixelot... This is just my opinion. It's probably wrong, to be honest, chat. I think Pixelot is one of the easier arts. Because it's just, you know... You can find like a good outline. And it's like, maybe it's because I play Minecraft. It might be because I play Minecraft. I'm gonna stop, Teehee. Why? I'm gonna stop. It's okay. Don't stop. Believe in yourself. Look how good this is looking, chat. Look how good this is looking. The zoom button is so annoying, but it's okay. Honestly, for Mouse, I'm really proud of this. And we haven't even done, like, face yet. We're just starting face. But I might pause... And do like the rest of the body and then go back to face. Because we're almost on the body too. So I think we'll just like go back and forth kind of thing. Of the two. Just because. No, we have to go pretty close. We have to like color in a little bit because it's not fully thick. You won't even notice. I think this is gonna be so. Also, hopefully they have a Discord server. I didn't double check all the streamers. I just looked to make sure they were all good because I fell asleep instead of checking all the streamers like I was meant to. Like, I was like, okay, I'll check the streamers in a little bit, hoping that you guys put a little bit more because we only had like 7, but now we have 10 streamers. So it's still a W. I was just worried that I would be doing a lot, and I was like, I'm gonna need a little bit more, but I'm like, no, I don't. It's okay, guys. They gone? And I need to go, sorry, bye. Don't be sorry, y'all good. Go take care of yourself. Thank you for hanging out and stream. It was nice meeting you, Snake. Have a good day with your family. Goodbye. I'll make a pixel animation for a contest. Super excited to see if I win. I believe in you. You should post. Oh, yeah, you should. If it's nothing personal and you are interested, if you want to, you should post it in art. And then I can see. I'd love to see it. That ear is killing me, XD. My ear? This isn't an ear. This is his, like, little face thing. There you go, now I can see it. I was like, where's my mouse? Where's my mouse? By the way, you said don't stop. Does that mean you want me to keep DMing you my anima? Of course. Always DM. I felt so bad. I think I made 2 people a little upset with me because I didn't respond to them, but I did give them a pre-warning before. I was like, you're welcome to message me whenever you want, guys. Like, I love the messages. You know what I mean? I can't promise that I'll respond right away. I think that's, like, a fair little warning. It's like, you guys are amazing, and you guys are wonderful, and you guys are super cool. Where are we putting this? Where's this on? It's right there. So it has to be right here. Oh, what kind of morphined? No matter what, we messed up because of how it is. Hi, cow. Aw, a cute emote! Did you see the video I sent you? Is it a video? No, it's just an image. But it's an image of you watching my stream and doing art of an ear. Okay, that builds character. We're just gonna have to redraw this, but that's okay, because that was just the straight line thing, you know what I mean? Okay, chat. Okay. There you go. There we go. Look how snazzy it is. Okay. Just remember there's a line there, chat. Okay, we can't forget. And then we have to go and erase this, and then we'll go and erase this. I'm wondering if I make the arms a little bit thicker, but that's okay. I love the emotes. Honestly, chat, where's my dancing dino emote that I've been waiting for? Dancing dino emote, where is it at? Where is this dancing dino emote from anyways, chat? Break the news to me, chat. Where's it from? Okay. I think it's free. Surely it's free if you guys all have it. Unless you guys all watch the same exact streamer that has it. There you go. Thank you. Ah, look at all the dancing dinos. I love the little dancing dinos. They're so cute. Is it free twitching mode? Okay. That's what I thought. I was like, surely it's just free. It's just sitting somewhere. I love that emote though. It makes me so happy just to see it. There you go. I love the little dancing dino emote. Thank you, chat. Thank you. You guys are W's. Actually carrying. Nope, yep. Okay. Somehow we did manage, though, chat, to, to erase the line? Do you even question that? I think not. I think it's an ignore till later problem. You know what I mean, chat? Black. There you go. Oh, see, we can color on the green. 5 bits. Thank you.
Dino dance. Long live to the foxes.
Yes, long live the foxes. We love the foxes. The foxeronies. The foxeronies. And I have a question. Shoot. What's up? I felt so weird saying shoot. I'm not gonna lie. I like instantly was like, wait a minute. Hold the phone. Hold the phone. I'm so... Ugh. I'm in such a weird little mood. No capoeira. What? Where's the slime? It's this one. Get out of here. Oh, undo. That's embarrassing. No, that's... Undo. Okay. Perfect. Undo. 10 bits in the shot.
Bits mechanic McPog mechanic crazy pog mechanic pog pog pog.
Pog pog pog. And there was a message. Why is everyone so surprised that I'm close to affiliate after just over a week? It's hard. Is it hot or something? Because I already have 70 followers. You're crazy, Spud. For some streamers, it is. It does take a bit to get to, like, affiliate. I know some people have been streaming for a while. The most challenging thing for affiliate, though, is to get the average of 3. That one's difficult. But if you get that, it's amazing. And it just shows that you are an amazing streamer. And you deserve all the love. Honestly, there's so many people that... Like, I'm surprised they don't have affiliate yet. You know what I mean? There's so many. I'm like, what? Why? Why don't you... How do you not have it yet? Which is, like, crazy to me. I'm like, what? I believe in them, though. That's why I like to luck around. I'll luck. I'll help you try to get your average of 3. Get your little affiliate around. Also, this is so... Why is it so... Okay, maybe if we make it bigger. Congratulations, Aki. Congratulations, Aki. Oh. There you go. There. We ignore that, okay, chat? It was meant to be them. No, I can't. I can't now, chat. Oh, chat. This is gonna be a bit. This is gonna be a little bit of a hot minute. Okay. Look, chat, we're pixelating. Connections. I'm gonna cry. Chat, you know what's tough? Weeding. Who does weeding anyways? You know what I say, chat? Who does it? Honestly, who does it? I don't. As you can see. I weed, okay. I have an average of 2.9. That's the only thing I don't have. Yeah, see, that's where it's a little bit of a struggle, but you're already really close to it. I believe in you. Where are you? There you go. Anyways, thank you. Is that a midnight? Hello, midnight! No, not a voice. How's it going? How's your day? Hope you're having a great day. Hee hee. There's so many little things that I'll have to go back and fix, but that's okay. That's like a... Oh, That's a bit aggressive. That's a bit aggressive. I didn't know that we could draw over the pen. How are you? I'm doing fantastic. I have been drawing for the last almost 2 hours. And we are getting there. It's looking really good. I'm actually really happy with it. Look at the little dino guy. I'm doing better. I went out and I might have a job opportunity soon. Ayo. But I got to wait for a bit for that to be released to the public. I believe in you. You got this. Everyone's getting a job now and today. Not today, well. I'm gonna say now in times, but I'm like, wait, that doesn't sound right either. Honestly, does anything sound right, chat? There you go. We'll fix this one, and then I think that's all the green I'm gonna fix. All the green I'm fixing. I'm a very busy person. I don't even know why I fixed the green, because that's going dark green. That's okay. Where's this guy? This guy needs to be fixed. Yeah, is a neat word. I think about it often. Oh, really? I think that word is in my nightmares. It's like, please never say that in chat. How am I meant to say that? No, I'm kidding. It builds character. So we do fast little outline. That's a little bit of an outline. Okay. And then when we get closer, like right, probably now would be a smart. It'd be smart, but are we gonna do it? No. There you go. Now we are. I'm too scared. Anyways, I gotta look. I gotta go for my next stream. Good luck, Spud. Have a great time setting up the stream and have a good stream. Shot with the 4 bits. Excuse me. Thank you. I was waiting for it to talk to me, but then you didn't leave a message, so it doesn't talk to me. Also, you know what's weird is that my gifted subs don't get read out anymore. Like, anyone that leaves messages on, like, a sub, like, 8 months, yippee! It doesn't get read out, I don't think. Oh, I just missed it. Oh, 1 bit, thank you. Oh, no.
Numino ultramicroscopic silico-volcano coniosis.
I'm happy that the bot can read it. I'm happy that the bot can do it. W bot, let's go. W's in chat for the bot. They're putting in the extra hours. Honestly, chat, you know what would be the best thing? Is if I did text-to-speech channel point, and then new people just put their name in, and I don't even need to, they won't even know that I can't do names. WTTS? Yes. They'll never know. What if I just got randomly decided to suggest my own stream via points? What do you mean? What? Wait. Randomly decided to suggest my own stream via points? Oh, to Wade? Undo! What? That was scary. TS would get hectic abuse, though. I know. Well, but I see Music has it and it doesn't get that badly. And then I'll talk to Music. I'll be like, Music, how'd you do it? How'd you be so cool, Music? I wanna be just like you, Music Mojo. Music Mojo is my favorite stream chat. What's wrong? I can't find my image, just my image. Okay! Inkus has been through a lot because of TTS. Yeah, Music's brave. Music's crazy brave. I might be the pro- Oh, you might be one of the reasons of the struggles they're facing. Also, I realized that this is dark green. No, where did I draw this? But if I do it underneath, you won't see it. Oh, you will? I'm gonna cry a little bit. Just a little bit of tearing. Just a little bit of sadness. I didn't do that with the sleeve because it didn't work, but then it worked here. What is this? Oh, because I left it blank, maybe? No, I just... And chat. They just hate me, man. Nope, yep. And it's just normal green. So then we go... Copy! And then we we can go like this too. No, I clearly didn't draw this here because it shouldn't be. Actually, we should just be able to go a little bigger. And this. That. And then go like that. Oh, you know what I haven't done is save the project. Is that a little scary to do? Oh, undo. I'm not too wide. Because my quit is nice because if you mess up, it'll be like, hey, by the way, you have this unfinished art that you have not saved. Would you like to save it? As soon as my computer, like if it resets or something. And I'm like, yes, yes, thank you, my hero. Where's this line? Line, oh, line. There it is. We always. We always Sony. Oh, posture check. What? My posture is getting fixed. Give me 2 seconds. Wait, 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 wait. Now I can have good posture. And a hydrate. Thank you, thank you. Chat today. So this morning I was playing Valorant. Because I was just like, eh, why not? Why not? I have the free time. And I was doing it. And I was just chugging my waters. I chugged like 3 bottles within 2 hours. Which isn't the best, but it's better. I've been slacking on drinking water, chat. Make sure to drink water, chat. Very important. Very important. Val in the morning is wild. Val in the morning, I can actually win. But then today, my aim was just not here today. And I'm crying a little bit. I have this app on my computer. What I used to draw a lot. Wait, this app will also remind you if you haven't saved a drawing of Moana. This one, Quitta. And I've been slacking on water. Like, I've been, like, slacking off of hydrating. If that makes sense. I'm so confused. My brain cells. They're all leaving me, chat. They're all leaving me. I think Neil called you out on Roki's stream for playing Val. No, Neil joined VC. Neil joined VC like, Roki's live. You have to go watch them. And I was like, I didn't even know. I didn't even know. They didn't tell. Like, there was no way for me to know. And I wasn't on my phone because I was playing Val. Hydrate? Thank you. Thank you. Hydrate or dehydrate? Honestly? We love the hydrates. We love them. We love them. Okay, chat. Now we're drawing Douglas. They're like. I don't think we can just do them. You don't know half the time people go live? That is true. It's okay. It's not easy. You guys act like it's so easy to know when someone's live. It's not that easy. This is the thing, so this. Does that make sense? Does that make sense? The only problem I have is I have to use my keyboard to draw, and it sometimes gets annoying going back and forth doing one small thing, so I mostly use my phone to draw. Yeah, that's fair. That's what I'm facing here. It's like, it's just a little annoying. Just a little bit annoying. But other than that, it's not too bad. But that's like the thing. Oh! Excuse-moi? No, I should have done this. The hair, where's the hair? Does anyone know where the hair is? Where's the hair? Right there? Oh, this is like hiding. Why is drawing sunglasses so hard? Yeah? Looks like an eye patch. Like that maybe? More fix that little spike. Mm. No, no, no. Look, the glasses might be a little wonky. Maybe. I think that makes them look cool. I think they bought dolls for glasses. You don't know half the time people go live. It is just look at your phone now. You know how many people I follow? At least every 20 minutes, I have 5 or 7 notifications of someone's live. Now just imagine people do morning streams. There's like 15, 17. I just clear them all. Why is one slider bigger than the other? It's not. It's not. I'm at my grandparents' house. Hi, teacher, Snow Fairy Anna. Look what I drew, Snow Fairy Anna. I said everything. I think my teacher, Snow Fairy Anna. Look at that. Look at that. That's all because of your great teaching skills. I don't get notifications when anyone is live unless I'm on Twitch. Oh, I get notifications from Discord when someone goes live. I sometimes get notifications when I'm on Twitch on my computer. On my phone, I get all the notifications, which is kind of annoying. And it's kind of sad, because I follow everyone chat. Anyone that raids, anyone that looks cool, like if I'm just scrolling, if I find some, you know what I mean? I follow a lot of people. And then I see that some people follow like max 10 people. And I'm like, what? How can you do that? How can you live with 10 followers? Like 10 followings of streamers. For one, that's really cool if you're one of the 10 streamers, of course. You don't follow me? You're not? Well, but you haven't waited or did anything to show me that you were a streamer. How am I meant to? I don't follow everyone in chat. That would get too hectic. But if you know, if you're streaming, you tell me, then I would have done something. Okay, so this has to be above the hair. This is meant to be the eyebrows chat. We have one chance to get this right. We messed it up, chat. We messed it up. We go again. Okay, chat. The struggle is real. You got darker brown. I think those noises really help, chat. Look at that. That's beauty. We go again. Nope. No. That's pretty good. Look at that. Eyebrows struggle bus? No, I think there's perfection right here. I think we got a first try. It's nice, Anna. Thank you. I get upset when my old notifications just appear on my computer only because it doesn't register that it's old but won't send me notifications of what people text in the present. Oh, that's so annoying. That'd be so annoying to get like old messages. I follow too many people. See? And then to know that everyone's live higher is kind of crazy. Okay, and then we outline them. We're just gonna do it on the same layer. Yes, I know, it's brave. But as an artiste, you have to take risks. You have to take challenges. Okay, can we get closer to the eyeball, please? Oh, please. How is it going, Snowflake? I don't know if I ever asked how you're doing. It's not that bad. It's not! See? Okay, chat. It's not the best. We know that it's not the best. You know what I mean? Like, we all knew that when we came into this drawing stream that it was never going to be very good. But this isn't bad. It doesn't look like a dino yet because I haven't drawn the dino features yet, so don't worry about that yet, chat. I'm trying to deal with the face first. Because, you know, I think that's just, it just adds up. So we do. Doop. Give me 2 seconds, Shadow Oni. 2 seconds, Shadow Oni. Ah! Chat-a-loni. How's it going? I'll be back. I know you guys all were freaking out, all were worried. I was worried too, chat. I was worried too. No, my sibling was just like, where's other sibling? And I said, I don't know. I said, parents. And then said, oh. Okay, we need this. Okay, this was good. A good first attempt. Wee! Look at them! Wait, this is so cute! And then we're gonna draw the little button nose. Look at that! And the best thing about a nose is it doesn't have to be perfect. And then we have to grab this and then go like that. Oh yeah, chat. What stenciling this nose? Oh yeah, chat. You know me, an artist. Honestly, chat, I need the artist wall. Oh, look at the little thingy my Bob's car. Look at the little thingy my Bob's car. It's awesome. Thank you. I'm sad because after high moodies. Okay, how do you? Okay, no, I'm not even gonna question why you did all caps Anna. I think it builds character. At least it's not like a random letter. What's up? How's it going? How is your stream? I've totally forgot who you were streaming with. I know you were streaming with Whipsky. Check your DMs. What were Waggy? Good. I made friends. You made friends. What? Okay, Moody's. Moody's is being a bully, chat. I can't even do anything about it, but that bully. Look, if it was true, could an NPC draw this? Could an NPC draw this, Moody's? I think not. You smelly little muffin head. I can't even, that's so mean. Okay, I'm sad because after this year, I might be moving states. You live in California? Can't leave the Cal. You drew that? Yeah! I did! This is all me! This is. Oh, what's the streamer's name? Chat. Paco Pogo! I can't believe that. That's so mean. That's so. Okay. You didn't even respond to the clip I sent you! I was like, oh, Moody's is gonna love this beautiful clip I found just for him. And then he comes. No. We're not even. You should draw me. I let my Twitch put a bunch of streamers on a list and no one put your name. I was like, I'm surprised no one put your name because I've been streaming with you a lot. I was going to. I was like, Moody's is gonna be here and we're doing a wheel and your name was just not there. I can add it. We can add it to the wheel of Oni. Oh, there's so many things I want. Moody's. But yeah, this only took 2 hours. We're not even done. Okay. That's fine. Drawing and adding others in projects? I'm so interested in what you're doing, Midnight. I need to know. I'm so intrigued. Add Moody's in the wheel? I did. Don't worry. I added it. But he can't know. But now he's gonna know. It's okay. We'll still get a reaction from him. It's fine. You're back? Oh, perfect. He didn't even hear chat. It's wonderful. Okay, we need to add facial hair. Wheel? Yeah, there's a wheel. This guy. He doesn't even know what's going up. He doesn't even know what's up. Okay. We need to draw. Okay, so there's like a little thing there. I don't know what that is, but that's fine. Look, facial hair, chat. Oh, maybe I should do... We're gonna do the eyebrow as the facial hair, like the eyebrow color. Oh, no, we need to do new layer. Adoy. Okay. How do we do this? It's just little facial... Is this brown? This ain't brown. It is. Is it? Are you sure? Are you sure about that one, coach? No, see, that's brown. I wasn't going crazy. Oh, I promise. My poor hands will be crying. I'm just so intrigued at what you're doing. I didn't think you would actually add glitch to the wheel. Let's go, though. I hope the wheel is in my favor this time and choose glitch. I don't mind choosing streamers. That was one of the ones that was like there was a warning, but it wasn't like a bad, like it was it they didn't seem bad, and then like it's not like we're gonna go and watch them. Hi wizard, hello, you know what I mean. And then we do three, and then that's just this long one. This is just a long one, and then we do like bing longish one, and a bing. Facial hair. Happy potato day. Is it potato day? Happy national potato day, chat. Pretty chill. Yeah, see, I was like, I don't think it's that big of a deal. No! The facial hair has to be on top of it all. Bump. Beard. This is where MC Anna ruins the drawing. Facial hair. Facial hair. Thumbs up. Pog in chat. It's beautiful. I said a hardcore. I don't know if I mentioned that last time. I know there's a handful of people who came a while back and they were like, I started a hardcore. How's it going? You didn't die, right? I don't think you did because you seem excited about it. Hardcores are so fun, but so scary. That's good to hear, and I'm doing great. I'm just reading your messages. That's the most confusing thing is when I read your guys' messages, I feel like I'm spying on you guys. I'm a little creep, Chatteroni. Oh, chat, we need to do my study on what my signature was again, because I kind of totally forgot. That's fine. Okay, we draw the dino eyes. Okay, wait, no. We can do bigger. I was like, we can't do bigger because I can't fill it in, but I forgot that we can just fill in, and it's not even a Y. That is a Y. There you go. It's not a Y. It's not an issue anymore. It's fine. It's good. I beat the dragon. Yes. What? You're better. Your skill level? Built different. You're actually the best. Wait, chat. You know what we do around these parts? We make Pogo blush. We want Pogo the Dino to be blushing. Oh, little Pogo. Little guy. Little Pogo. Look at the little dino. Oh, we're meant to get a different type of green. Oh, we'll just get this green. I think this green would make sense, right? And then we do like little triangles. Like bing, bop, 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 bop. And then we do it again. I don't know if that makes it better or worse. I think that makes it great. I think it makes it great, chat. I think it makes it great. Coloring. And have you ever beat Thunder Dragon in your own without replying on it? Okay, Io. No need to call me out like that one. Can I borrow a singular viewer for a second? I need to help. Bully your favorite streamer? Sure, who are you taking away? Who are you kidnapping? Also, my favorite streamer's live chat. Everyone should go check out Music Mojo. They're just so cool. They're just my favorite streamer ever. They're playing Hypixel if you guys want to be gamers. Hello, Megan! Literally 20 seconds. MC Anna, can you do it? I'm not my viewer. What am I doing? I would love to... Oh, wait. Bully my favorite streamer? Okay. Oh! Is he almost there? He's not... What's his goal? What am I doing here? Was it the maid thing? Contribute points? He's already did it. It already happened. Oh! Contribute. Max? Oh! Five points. I got you music. I can't hear, but I got you. There you go. That's why I save up my channel points. I am totally not 2 hours late. Oh, never. Never, Megan. Never, Megan. Megan, look what I drew. Megan, this is master. I'm actually really happy with this. I didn't think I could do this. No way you just called me homie cheese. There's no way. You can leave. You can take the exit. You can go away. What? Homie cheese? Blech. Nasty. Ew, yuck, nasty. Looks really good. I'm sorry, I'm very braggy now because I didn't think I'd do this good. I'm surprised. I surprised myself, chat. Who knew? Don't get me wrong. Hi, Sulk. Hello, hello. I have gone in mending 5 times from this villager and I don't need it. Long time no see, no kidding. How's it going? Hello, hello. Okay, we need black. Okay, there you go. Okay, there you go. There you go. Oh. Pronouns check. Let's get some pronouns in chat. Let's get some snazzy little pronouns. Pronouns. Mine is she, her. I will read some of your guys' pronouns. What's by? Ooh. She, her, he, him. W pronouns. I think this is so cute! Oh, I really hope the streamer reacts. Just imagine the streamer doesn't react. Just imagine the streamer doesn't have a Discord server. Just imagine I did this all for nothing. I didn't even check that. I should have probably checked that. That would have been ideal. He, they, she, her, he, him, W. We love the pronouns. Okay. Ah! Okay. We're struggling a bit. They, them, W. Okay. We just need to add a few more touches and then we're done. There's so many things going on. I need to clean things or else my mind won't work. It won't work if it's messy, it won't work. There you go. It works now. My brain is fine. And my brain was malfunctioning, but now it's fixed. Hydrate. Thank you, Hyrule. Thank you. Honestly, perfect timing. I was reaching out to Hydrate too. I was like, perfect! Counts as a channel point! Hi, Dinosaur! Welcome to stream. Welcome. How's it going? Hello! My name's MC Anna or McAnna or MC... Or Anna. Sorry, I always forget that I'm also just Anna. Also, chat, I felt bad. Streamers asked. They thought that my name was Anna. And I was like, I don't mind if you call me Anna. I think that's really funny. Honestly, I think Anna... It's just a W because then I feel like I'm a Disney princess. And who doesn't want to feel like a Disney princess? You know what I mean? But thank you for the follow, Dinosaur. Thank you. But I do go by Anna just because that's how it was. You know what I mean? That was how it was chosen, chat. Okay. New layer, part 2. Your name isn't Anna? I feel gaslit. It is! Oh, Anna. Anna. It's okay. You, it's either Anna or Anna or McKenna. Some people call me McKenna. I don't know where McKenna came from, but it builds the character. How's your day been? My day's been really good. My day's been fantastic. My day's been really chill. And then we went live, and I drew this, and this is, like, really good. And it doesn't even seem like I drew it. Like, I wouldn't believe it. McKenna. I think McKenna would be so funny. I think McKenna builds character. But how's your day, Dinosaur? We're drawing a streamer's thing. Paco Pogo. I don't want to feel like a Disney princess, then I'll have major issues. No, no, no. It builds character. It builds character. I would know. I'm kind of a Disney princess. What? No, no. Good things. I played netball? Netball? What is netball? Wait, I feel like I've heard of netball. Okay, is netball a sport? Net? Okay, we Google. Netball. Netball looks like basketball a little bit. Oh, it's like, it's, that looks so cool. How was it? Did you, I'm guessing you went, it's an Australian sport. That's a W. WW. Sounds fun. How was it? Did you win any Game O'Onies? Where's my aunt? I lost my aunt now. Make it a little bit bigger, maybe? No, you know what the issue is? Is that I'm making it go in and it's not meant to go in. I lost by 4 points, but it was good. Hey, that's pretty close. Hey, as long as it was fun, that's all that matters. Oh, no. Why is this such a challenge? There you go. That looks good enough to me. There we go! There we go! It's a little dinosaur! Thank you for the hydrate. Do you play any sports? Right now, I haven't played any sports in a little bit because I don't have anyone to play with. But I play badminton. I play volleyball. I love basketball, but I don't play basketball. Oh, I thought there was a bot. Oh? What bot? I wish my bot, I want to make a bot where every time I say yo, someone says yo in chat, it'd be like, you're 10% cooler. I think that's so funny. I love yo. I love this. I love this so much. And you say yo. Yo is just so fun. Yo is my favorite thing ever. I'm not going to lie, chat. Anyone that says yo in chat is just 10 times cooler. It's just specs. I would destroy Anne in volleyball, no doubt. I don't know. No, you know what? I have a story. I feel like I've said this a few times on stream. But I played volleyball in middle school, okay? And it was the first year of volleyball. So I got on the team. And I'm not very good at volleyball. But you know how teachers are meant to be nice? And they're meant to be like... It's meant to be exclusive. You know, like, everyone's welcome. Have fun. I have chocolate. What kind of chocolate? It's fun, just hang out. It's just, you join the team and it's fun. My teacher built character, okay? My coach, and I will remember this for the rest of my life. I despise this coach now. She made two teams for the finals because she saw that we were losing really badly. So we went to the finals and there was two teams. There was the really, really good players on one team and the not so good players on the other team. But don't you worry, it gets better. She told the good team that they were the good team. So they were like, in the girls' locker room, they're like, yeah, did you hear the teacher said that there's a good team and a bad team? And I'm just standing there in the little changing room, and I'm like, what? Excuse me? And then next year, I didn't even try out. But she made it so that not everyone can join. She's like, now it's tryouts. So she picked who she wanted. And I was like, that's so fantastic. My school does that too. I thought that was so mean. But the teacher made it, like, so clear. I'm like, no. No, you silly little teacher. And everyone loves the teacher. But it's then, and then I found out really fast that the teachers, the people that like the teacher are the favorites. And the people that think she's okay, she's not the worst teacher on the planet, but she's not the best, are the people that just get treated like this. And I'm like, what? I play hockey at school. It's milk chocolate from, ooh, that sounds so good. Chocolate period sounds so good right now. Hockey sounds so fun. Hockey is one of the sports I'd watch. Basketball though, basketball is fun. I want to get like a basketball hoop and just go play basketball. Volleyball is really fun. Volleyball, I was obsessed with. I thought that I could do something with volleyball, like not do something with volleyball, but like I would play volleyball in my free time all the time instead of playing on my computer. But then when I had that interaction, volleyball just lost its love. You know what I mean? And then I went to badminton. And then the badminton coach was really sweet and really nice. And they were like, you are doing amazing. You are wonderful. Just make sure to do this, that, this. And then I was like, thank you. Criticism is nice. But putting two teams? Are you kidding me? You nasty little teacher. But no. I guess that's just a school thing. Tryouts suck. Volleyball is really fun. Volleyball is really fun. I lost my full love for it, but it's still a W. I think... Okay, technically, I believe we're done. I believe we're done. Oh no, we're not. So, we need to find... Oh, there's so many loads. It's this one. Okay, I think the only sport I do struggle with a bit more is badminton. Badminton's so fun. Badminton is one of my funnest sports to play. I lived in a complex for a while, and my mom worked at a daycare. So all the kids would come knocking on the door being like, Miss McMom, can you come get your kids to come play? Can you come get them to play? So we got kicked out of the house. I did this story time. This is on my TikTok. But I got kicked out to go play with these little gamers, which we love, don't get me wrong, but getting kicked out when I wanted to play with my besties was just not it. What? The secret's exposed. No, oh, undo. There you go. And then we go here. Right here, make this nice and big. Boik. Oh, not bad. Boik. And then we go. Like that. And then we go a little bit bigger. But not too much bigger. And then go boink. Boink. Look at these little zippers! I think I did it the wrong way around, though. Basketball, I ain't too much of a fan. I like it because it's just, like, basketball is one of the games where you don't need someone to play it with. You know what I mean? Basketball, you could just play on the hoop so you can bounce on the wall, and you can be alone without feeling like you're being judged. You know what I mean? That's why I like it. Talking to people is so scary. So basketball was kind of like a thing. And then the basketball people would come up to me. And they'd be like, hey, can I join you bouncing the wall? So we would just bounce the wall. And then I would slowly make friends. And then we would go play badminton or volleyball. Actual fun games. But like, that's how I did it. That's why basketball has like a place in my heart. I also watched High School Musical. That could be another reason why I like it. I used to watch High School Musical all the time, chat. I loved High School Musical. I do want to fix this. I wonder if I can fix this on this layer. I can't. Like that? I think that's cute. I think that's so cute. I know I'm not meant to be doing this on the same layout, but at the same time, it builds character. This musical is just a god-tier Disney movie. It is. It really is, to be honest. Yeah, I want it a little bit bigger. I was debating, and I'm like, yeah, I do. Like, I was debating hard. I was like, do I just leave it? I'm gonna luck, but I will still be here while I draw. Thank you for the luck, Midnight. Good luck drawing. Have fun. Linus, that was so difficult to not, like, scribble. Like I scribble a lot, chat. Scribbling is my profession. Stretch. Thank you, B-ball. Also, chat. Lovejoy has new songs that I want to add to my playlist so badly, but I just don't have any motivation to find them. You know what I mean? I don't know if that's like just a me problem, but I was like, Lovejoy music is kind of popping off right now, and I saw like a TikTok of Lovejoy's music being in The Sims. I was like, what? Is me? Can I just color that? Please just let me color that. Perfect. I think that's pretty good. I think we might be done, chat. This is random, but my parents told me to watch out because the was gonna be a package delivered, so I stared at the doorstep all day from inside, and I never saw it. Turns out it was a couch in a huge box, and the delivery person put it in front of the garage, so I never saw it. I now feel dumb. Thank you for reading my TED Talk. Hey, your parents set you up. You shouldn't feel you're dumb. You should feel like your parents would... No, don't feel like your parents were dumb. Your parents set you up. They're gaslighting you, Megan. It's not your fault. I don't know. I enjoy sports that I can physically hurt me. Oh? Because when I get to basically hit people with no... Oh! Well, you get to physically... No, but you said you like to physically... That physically hurt you. I thought you were like, I just like hurting people. No. You like hurting yourself. Look at the little guy. I think that's so cute. Oh, what's going on here? We will find this. We will hunt you down. Where are you? You can't hide from us. No. Hey guys, it has to exist. That is like it. It has to exist somewhere, guys. Guys, it has to be somewhere. It was hiding. It did not want to be captured. It was like, please. What will you stream tomorrow? I was talking about this. Either Fairy SMP, if I don't find anyone to play with, and I'll just do a solo stream of just vibing. Or if I find a streamer to stream with without asking them, if they reach out to me, I might try to reach out to a streamer, then we might do Hypixel MCCI. What are you guys feeling like tomorrow? What do you guys want? What do you guys want tomorrow, chat? Actually, chat? Where is it? Wait. Oh, yeah. We're gonna go. I'm gonna get to be. Yeah. Yeah, chat, yeah. I'm gonna waste this too. What? Okay, good. I was like, I better be able to find that pretty fast, pal. POV, I just cheated. Have you ever considered playing Gothic Phone? Gothic Phone would be fun. Hypixel? Okay, funny monkey. Okay, pal. I actually just started playing MCCI today. W? Should we do? Oh, well, I was just said Like, should we do MCCI with Thibault? Are you guys wanting? Do you guys not want Fairy tomorrow? Hannah. And I just bought a new ukulele. Ooh, W? What kind of ukulele is it? Like, what color? Like, what design is it? Don't do this to me again. We could do Hypixel. We could message a streamer and bug him being like, hey. Hey, come play Hypixel. And then we trap him into playing Drop On. Also, chat, I realized... I've made Moody's community much, much better. If you guys don't know Moody's, he was just in chat a little bit ago. I think I've made him realize how good Dropper is. Toxic Gossip Train? Galactic Phone would be fun. The only thing with Galactic Phone is... Which one's Galactic Phone? It's a bit hard to play with viewers because as much as most of you are W's, some of you guys are a little silly billies. A little bit of silly billies. You know what I mean? Oakwood, kind of. Oh, Oakwood. Okay. That's cool. That's a vibe. Dropper's really fun. I've been playing Dropper. Oh, W. Hey, yo, is that a seconds raid? W seconds raid. WW. How was your stream? Hi, Web. Hi, Music. Hi, Seconds. I feel like I missed one. Allie, I saw, I think. Yeah, Seconds, wait. How was your stream? Can we get a shout out for Seconds? Oh, please. How was your stream? How was it? My stream was good. That's good. Let's see if we can get a shout out going. They were playing something in Minecraft. I think they were doing Hypixel, I believe. By the way, I made the skin of Music. Oh, W? The made one, did you do? Because he just got it, right? He recently just got it because Music raided him as the stream was ending? Wait, what happened? I was just in few seconds stream. I was too. I was locking in few seconds stream. No, Music. I was locking in Music stream and then Music raided seconds and I was locking in seconds stream until they waited here. But I hope you had a W stream. I will do the proper shout out. DMs, look, give me a second. My mod hasn't shouted out seconds properly, and I gotta do it. I gotta do it for a few seconds. I was about to do seconds. That would've been cringe. Seconds. Chat, if you're not following seconds, I do recommend the W streamer. W, they're really cool. Music, you look so snazzy. Oh, this is, Music isn't wearing it yet, but that looks so good. Actually, Rev is a W Minecraft skin maker. That looks wonderful. Music's gonna love it. Have you shown Music? Surely. Show it to chat. Do you want to see? I can show DMs. That's okay. I haven't said anything to you yet. Look, chat. Look at Music. Look at him in his glory. Look at him. Look at the little cat ears. That's so cute. Music's already wearing it. Look how cute it is. Don't show it. It's too late. It's been shown. I'm sorry, Music. You're my favorite streamer, but I had to. You were just so snazzy. Music was sad. That's so funny. That is absolutely amazing. What did they do to Music? I feel bad for Music. Why? They look so snazzy. They look snatched. Anyways, anyone from second stream, I'm pretty sure I know almost all of you, but I'm Anna, MC Anna, McAnna, whatever you want to call me. I'm doing Fan Art Friday, but I draw streamers. Our first streamer was, Paco Pogo? Wait, I forgot the name again. I need to look at the name. I know the name. Paco Pogo. And this is what they're meant to look like. You see them on the screen and we're doing that. So it's kind of cool. I'll somehow find a way to force you guys. What do you mean? Don't? I'm making you Anna P Tubbs and Blue Claws a skin. Pete, you're making seconds a skin. You have to make seconds a skin. You have to. I would love to see P Tubbs in it. You should just collect them all. That would be so funny. Wait, that would be so funny. I'm making seconds a skin? Yes, you need to. And a banana maid? Yeah, you gotta do Moody's, right? Surely you gotta do Moody's. Get the gang? This Audium Moody's maid skin is out? Bananas maid skin? Well, but did you make it? Because we all have to be matching. It all has to be made from web. I'll make Moody a maid skin. Yeah, you gotta. Oh, music, you look so snazzy. That's so funny. I love that. I love that so much. That is a W. Seconds said, please, lol. They want it. They're begging for it. Seconds has to be the next one you make. Seconds has to be the next priority here. We all have to match. We all. Well, not me. I don't know if I'll be joining this one. I think this is for the guy, for the other people. You know what I mean? You gotta make Seconds it. Thank you for the luck, Allie. Thank you. You just have to. It's part of the game. Like, you know what I mean? Nah, you gotta do it. I have to do it. What's it called? You gotta be snazzy. If you make it, I'll probably wear it. Anyone that makes me skin, unless it's like really bad, I'll probably wear it. No, that's gonna be so funny. I wanna see Seconds and P-Tubs. I think those are the next exciting ones. And Moody's. I forgot everyone else who was on the list. Is that all? No, I think there's another one. Wait, let's see. He's part of the gang. But P-Tubs had to stop because college side. Oh yeah, because P-Tubs isn't much of a streamer right now. When I'm looking for who you're making it. Rolling up in chat, Aoni. Okay, just tell me again. Just spill the tea again. Blue Claws! That's who it was. I was like, I know there's one more. My skin's supposed to be scary, not cute. You need to switch it up a few times. You need to switch it up Seconds. You need to live life on the edge. Chat, pick a color. What's the background gonna be? I think we could do like a nice little blue without looking too weird. You know what I mean? I think a nice little blue. I think blue's always like a nice little color to add in the background. Your skin's not scary. Oh snap. Blue. Okay, blue would talk like aqua, because this is aqua. And in the MCC. In MCCI, what fraction are you? The yellow yaks. I was in between the axolotls and the yellow yaks. But I have to do yellow yaks. Tuckers, yeah. Maybe you should make a BG with little green cows roaming around. Or background with little cows roaming around. Oh, wait, that would be so cute, but that would take so much longer than expected. No, it's okay. Okay, wait, so if we go like this. I make a quick group. Now that it's safe, we can walk on the behind the scenes. Okay, and then we do. Like that kind of thing. Like that, and then we go fill. Okay, we have to hide the background. The background, I can't see anything. I don't want to do too dark of a green, you know what I mean? But I don't think Toykos is going to walk. I don't know if Toykos is going to walk. No, someone beats my bits. They did. How dare they, honestly? How could they? How dare they beat of your bits? Honestly, people are so generous with the bitteronies. We love the bits. Wait, didn't you? No, I'm going to get it back. You need the first place. You gotta do what you gotta do for the business. No, it's okay. You don't have to. You don't need to be fun. It's okay. Bitteronies? I love my little Uonies. Thank you for the 100 bit seconds. Let's go. Keeping it real. Yeah, keeping it real. That's what we needed to hear. Oh. It was kind of wild. It was a wild journey we just won. Okay. Now, is Turquoise? Turquoise isn't too bad. I think Turquoise could. The green doesn't walk, though. Best doesn't walk. Why would it walk? You know what I say? Why would it walk? That works a little bit better. That works. There you go. It's kind of like... Yeah, but thank you for the 100 bits. I appreciate it. And the wait. You're crazy, seconds. That must be crazy. That was a Johnny we just went on with all the letters. Okay, we just need to draw one cow and then we copy and paste. Okay, chat? That's what I'm good at around these parts of the town. Okay, so we have to hide that. We have to hide everything. We draw the cow. And we can draw it really big because it doesn't matter. We're going to draw like a really doppy little cow. Okay, so this is the cow. What color should the cow be? Should we just make pink cows? Should we make little pink cows? I think that'd be so funny. Little pink cows. Oh wait, they're gonna think it's a pig. Never mind. Cancel that idea. It's meant to be dinosaurs. I'm pretty sure it's meant to be a dinosaur, right? Are they meant to be a dinosaur? They are. Pink cows? Should we do pink cows? You want to eat them? No? What? Whoa. What? I think it's a dinosaur. I think it's meant to be a dinosaur, but it's okay. It looks like a dinosaur. Make dinosaurs instead. Dino cows? Little dino cows? Little pink dino cows. Okay. We have our idea set. We'll do like hot pink like Barbie. Okay, so this is the base of the dino cow. This is the head of the dino cow. Dino cow! These are the little legs of the dino cow. Little legs. And then the tail will be like that. No. Okay, I think the tail we're actually gonna have to draw. No! Wait. Drawing the dino cow is not easy, man. Thank you for the last seconds. Thank you. I'm gonna bye. Bye, Beebolt. Goodbye. Thank you for hanging in the chat. Thank you. Okay, dino cows. We gotta think on the spot. So wait, we have to look at the dino again? Okay, so dino just is a cow. Actually, okay, let's focus on one thing at a time, chat. The head. This is the dino head's face. The dino head's complementary color is pink. So if we do... We need to look at the dino again. Wait, I have the dino on my second monitor. What am I doing? Okay. It's like... Oh, wait. Second layer. Like that, I think? Yes. See? Okay, I think this is good. And then, like, pink patches would be all around for the cow. White? Surely. And then we do little black. Why isn't it doing it again? Wait, hold up. There you go. And then we do little eyes. Like one big eye, one little eye. That's Bill's character. And then we need to do a little bit of a different pink, maybe like that one, to draw like the little... Oh, no, undo. This will be a new layer and it has to be smaller. We have to do different sizes of fonts. We can't mess around. Okay. It's like bing, bong, bop, and then you bing, bong, bop, and bing, bong, bop. I think. Does that look about white, chat? Is that looking a little good? I don't know if it's looking good. Oh well, actually, it needs to be outlined. It still needs to be outlined. Oops. Okay. Yippee! Okay. I'm so happy with copy and paste. I'm back! No way! No one is awake yet? Really? No one's awake yet? You're just chilling. Is everyone sleeping? Everyone chose to sleep in. Well, it is like, you were gone for like an hour. It is like 7, almost 8 a.m. for you right now. Like, it's amazing. Unlock, I'm back, welcome back. They're still sleeping? Well, it's 8 a.m. No one's up at 8 a.m. Who here wakes up at 8 a.m. to choose just to be up? Just because 8 a.m. looks nice. I stay up till 8 a.m. But do I wake up at 8 a.m.? No. 8:10. Okay, that was close enough. I'm making the yaw scan. I wake up at 5 p.m. See? I sleep at 7 a.m. That's kind of like what my sleep schedule is right now, Lev. Actually, today I took a nap at 2 p.m. And then I woke up and I was like, streaming moments. Same? No? They got you. They're like, don't lie, seconds. You need to be the first one. I woke up at 6:30. Yeah, but I feel like you're just up too early. I feel like this looks like a crown and not what it's meant to look like. I also feel like I'm messing that up so badly. Okay, wait, let's look at the dino again. Oh, it's meant to look like it's behind a little bit. Like that. Okay. Can we... Like that? Like that. I think that's better. I think that's a lot better, actually. It's all gonna be colored in. Speedy! Hey, you are the person I played Rocket League with? I was doing the flying thing. Sadly, I wasn't. I don't play Rocket League. I'm kind of an artiste nowadays. That's what I do in my free time. I'm kind of drawing dino cows right now. But you know, you can still stick around if you want. Even though I don't play no Rocket League. That's awkward. I feel so bad now. It's like, they think I'm someone else. Awkward. I'm listening to stream and the television song contest on the the word broke my brain. Making you and Anna the skin. You should make seconds in blue first. I should be like last on the list, you know what I mean? You should make P-Tubbs. I think P-Tubbs needs his skin like ASAP. I think he's actually like counting down the hours, you know what I mean? Like, oh man, when is Rev gonna make my skin that I've asked so many people to make me and no one wants to make? You know, that's what P-Tubbs sounds like. Oh man. I think I'm kind of crazy with the sauce. Kind of goated with the sauce, Jeff. Kind of the best. Now you're first on the list? Huh. I'm making seconds after, so seconds is seconds. No, but seconds should be next because you made music first, so seconds should be seconds. Rev, no, you have to do seconds now. Second. Oh, please. It just makes sense. You know it makes sense. I'm gonna do something in Europe every year in May. Ooh! Hey yo, that sounds fun. That sounds really fun, actually. That sounds like a vibe. Now Wave has to think. They're like, wait, that makes so much sense. That seconds should be seconds. Fine. See? Look, I wouldn't mind if I was second. But seconds needs to be second. It makes sense. It makes sense. That's why second was named second. Like, you can make me now, but deep in your heart, you know that I would be seconds. And I can never be seconds. Seconds is seconds. Um, honestly, it might be the pink that's throwing me off with this, because this doesn't look right to me. But I did almost all the same steps, man. You know what I mean? Oh, no. No! What, you little scamaloni? What is that? That's actually a scam. This year Sweden won, so it's gonna be Sweden next year. Does Sweden always win? Is Sweden like just the W? Is Sweden the goat on these parts? Aw, what? You ever just not draw straight with a mouse? This is my aim and vowel. Oh my goodness. Okay, thank you. It's good, it's good, it's good, and then it's bad. You know what I mean? Like, that's how I feel like my aim is. I wanted Finland to win. What? Hey, I think a lot of... I know someone from Finland. I wanted Finland to win. What? This is looking great. This is looking so snazzy. This cow is looking snatched. This cow is looking snatched right now, chat. Actually, snatched. What? You thought my ear. You actually... How does that even happen? Okay, I think I'm gonna do that. I gotta go. Goodbye, snake. Goodbye again. They got second. Oh, that's pretty close. That's not too bad. Okay. Not the eyes. Not the eyes. Maybe this should go underneath. There you go. And then we'll draw the eyes on top. It's not too big of a Y. Oh, and then we need to do, like, pink splodges. Wait, what color should the cow's eyes be? I think green would be funny. We do talk, guys. I didn't expect to put so much effort into the background, I'm not gonna lie. But I'm kind of really excited to see how this looks. I think this is, like, perfection at its best. At its peak. Look at it. Oh, that's not really a pink cow. It's okay, we'll just add a lot of pink. Like, the splodges will be, like, pink. Why doesn't this look like pink to me? Why aren't we following the pink category? Like, pink. Pink. No, 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 no. Wait, why doesn't this look pink? Like that, maybe? Not like that. Come on now. Oh, come on! Oh, come on! There you go. But we should... It's okay. I'm saying, how would you weight my art out of 10? Well, you deleted your art so I couldn't see it again. But 10 out of 10. Actually, you didn't delete seconds. I like seconds. Seconds is so cool. You did such a good job, by the way. Just by the way, you did wonderful. It looks so good. Maybe I had different colors of pink? What do you mean? What's wrong with this image? Break the news to me. Maybe... What is going on here? Why is pink such a difficult color to find? That's salmon. That's somewhat pink, I guess? But just erased the whole thing. What about that? What about that? It looks... No, 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 no. Maybe it's the actual... cow itself, you know what I mean? Mm. No, this is just not going to plan. I think we're just gonna have to deal with this. I think it's maybe it's the eyes. Maybe the eyes are messing us up, chat. Maybe the eyes are just messing us up. Please. Please fix the cow. With the love for the cow, fix the cow. Nope. I don't know if this is. Maybe use B55F. I don't know if we can put numbers in, but we will try. Tool options? No. Colors? We can. No, we can't. Wait. Color? No. No. Where do we put it? Where would we put it in? No, we can't. Advanced. Color? No. Oh. Do we know how to chat? Does anyone know how we can? I don't think we can. It's okay, chat. It's not too big of a deal. Because once again, no one will see it. New layer. On top of it. Okay. Oh. There you go. Okay. Okay. Oh. Oh, you muffin head. This is. This is gonna be a hot minute chat. But don't you worry. It's gonna be worth every penny. Anything for the purple cows. The pink cows. It's meant to be pink, but it's at this point it's purple dino cows. If anyone asks, it's I hate this zooming out thing. Usually I'm like spot on with it and it's really good. And then we go to this and it's just like what? Like this, 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 and then like this. Hopefully this makes it look better. Maybe smiley face. Maybe please. Oh please. I think it looks better with the black outline. Yeah, I think it's starting to look. And if we do like this little outline. And then, like obviously this is meant to be. This is meant to be this, you know what I mean? Like it's just little fixes. It's little fixes. Should we just do the cow head? No, we need to do the dino body. The bod. The bod of the dino. We should just do like little puppy, like little stick dogs as the body. Okay. We're getting somewhere. We're getting somewhere, chat. Oh, undo. Sorry, I don't know. Sorry, I didn't realize that one. Wait, you know what? Oh, got to be. There's no way you just erase the whole thing. We need to get the cow to stick out its tongue. We'll do like an add-on, you know what I mean? So like we'll copy a few that doesn't have the sticking out tongue. So some will just have. A little smile. It looks like, okay. Wait, if we get rid of. I don't know where you came from, like that. If we just looked from there, it looks like a mushroom. It looks like a mushroom, chat. Working on this art for 3 hours? Of course, we have to do the best we can. It looks like the mushroom you see in Mario. It looks like Toad. Toadette. It's Toadette. I just drew Toadette. How are you meant to draw cows? What do the cow's mouth look like? It does look like it. It's okay. We'll just do like a really open mouth. And then get stopped. And then inside, we'll do that. Yeah. That. And then I just put like a cow eating grass. You know what I mean? Is this a new layout? No. Okay. Undo. Redo. Okay. We need to do a new layer. One of them will be the cow sticking its tongue out. You know what I mean? So let's do that one first. So it's a black line with a huge side tongue. You know what I mean? Okay. No. It's a huge tongue. Chat, how did we go from... How did we get here, chat? Please tell me. I was about to ask if cow has teeth. I might be losing my marbles, chat. Nope, undo. Be drawn here. Does that even look like a tongue? How do you even draw? What's wrong with Toad? This isn't meant to be Toad! It's meant to be a cow, man. It's meant to be a cow. It's meant to be a cow, man. I can't unsee it now. I can't unsee Toad. I can't unsee him. If you guys take your hand and cover the mouth, you see cow. Toad, cow. Toad, cow. Okay, chat, I'll help you. I'll help you visualize. I got you, chat. Oh, that also works. Here, chat, we'll grab this. Are you ready, chat? Cow, right? Cow, cow, dog. Okay, that was not ideal. Toad, cow, toad, cow, toad, cow, toad. I'm never gonna win in these two. This is why we have to just GG next. It's a cow. The spirit animal. The cow. The dino cow's spirit animal. The dino cow's spirit animal is Toad. I just came into stream and there's Toad. No, it's a cow. It's a cow. But look what I drew. Okay, ice. There's a new person. I can brag. Ice, look what I did. That's not bad. It's 2-1? It's actually 3-1, because it's a dino cow toad. Look what I drew! Okay, sorry. We'll get back to serious business. We can't mess around. What is that? That's a streamer! This is Paco Polo. Paco Polo. There's a little image of what I did. I thought that was so cute! I think I didn't do that bad. There's like, I want to like make this thicker and stuff, but I'm not going to touch it because I'm happy with it how it is, and I'm never gonna ever be like fully happy with it, you know what I mean? So we're not even gonna touch it. We're gonna draw the ears on its own layer. You did great, Anna. Thanks for night. Rats. Okay, and then we do boing. How did I mess up on the ears? How do I do the ears again? Okay, I understand. I understand the mission. Why is it so tilted? My cow's tilted, chat. My cow's tilted. Oh, what? Okay, it's okay. I'm getting stressed, chat. I feel like I'm not doing good enough for you guys. I'm kidding. I'm doing great. You guys should be very happy with my cow, okay? It's a Viking! My cow's actually secretly a Viking. And you know what? I love it for who it is. If it wants to be a Viking when it grows up, it's going to be a Viking when it grows up. My dino cow is going to be a Viking. Wow. Hi, funny monkey. Hi, funny monkey. How's it going? You just come and chat. You make random noises at me, and then you're like, peace. I like this pink, though. This pink is very pretty. I think if anything's bad, just add a thing. Hi, cow! Hello! Hello! How's it going? Hello, hello. How's it going? How are you? Obama? Okay. I'm seeing the DMs. I made the skin. Oh, you made my skin! I look snazzy. I look snatched. Chat, look at me. Look at me! It's so weird that I don't have my axolotl head or like anything on my head. But it's so cute! I'm playing Minecraft with some friends, so I'm a lock. That's all good! Thank you for the lock, I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Look at it, it's so cute. It's cute, it's weird. I'm bald. I feel so empty. This is the issue though. In real life chat, I have to like wear a headband or something cute. What? I thought it was cute! I want the axolotl head. There's a part of me that wants the axolotl head. I can put it on if it's not too big of an issue. Smiley face. I need it. It's who I am. Without it, I'm lost. Without it, I'm lost, chat. I'm sorry. Okay. This cow. This cow is something else, chat. Okay, and then we grab this body. Not the body. We don't have a body yet. Oh, no, actually. Put it at the bottom. Wonderful! Oh. Why does that look weird? Why is my mouse being so weird? Mouse, we've only been drawing for 3 hours. Take a chill pill. Bucket. Boom. It's like a little puppy. It's like a little puppy. Little puppy dinosaur. There you go. Oh no, chat. It looks so silly. See, chat, this is my aunt majority of the time. This is what my aunt is meant to look like. This is my goal in life, to always draw like this. Wait! Oh, I'm sorry. I thought I missed a message. I was so scared. I was like, not again. Just stop bawling my eyes out. Not again! Okay. Should we do a cow's tail? Or does it not have enough dino vibes? Because we're doing dino spots. No, that's too big. No, that's too small. Bing. Bong. Bomb. 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 We can do different sizes too. It's like a polka dot cow. Oh, look at my little polka dot cow. Do you guys have a polka dot cow? A polka dot dino cow, sorry. Wait. Cow tail or dino tail? I don't even know what a dino tail is, so we're gonna do a cow tail. Hi, Polly. Hello. Hello, hello. There you go. Crazy. I was crazy. Not again. Not again. That is just crazy. That TikTok has just taken over the internet. Okay. Crazy. I was crazy once. I don't think I've ever actually listened to the real audio. There you go. That looks like a cow tail if I've ever seen it. There you go. It's like sticking out. Oh, you know what's gonna be annoying, chat? Is the outline. Let's see if that's too big. It is too big. Because the tail is so tiny, you know what I mean? I'm gonna take it a little bit slower, but it's okay, it's vibing. It will bloom with wet. Oh no. Oh no, not though. It's okay, guys. It's okay. It's okay. Guys, you're in a safe area. You don't need to be trapped in a womb with rats anymore. I'm your hero. It's okay. Unless you don't want to be saved, then do whatever makes you happy. But I'm here if you need it. If you ever need it, you know. I'm here if you want to get out of that rubber room with all the rats. That's crazy. God, we're making history. We're making beauty at its finest. I'm so excited to show my parents to see their reaction. Oh no, 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 no. Go up! Up! Sorry, chat. That's a bit aggressive.
Thank you.
It's a Simple Raid! Simple Raid Pug! Moody's your friend, right? Yeah, me and Moody's, we're besties. We're besties. Simple Raid, how is your stream, Simple? I don't know if I have a mod. I'll give it 2 seconds to see if I have a mod. If not, then I shall be my own mod. But how is your stream? How was it? How was it? I hope you had a good stream. What were you up to? Shout out. Have fun streaming. Thank you, thank you. Thank you for the raid. Thank you, thank you. I think that's a username. Chat, if you're not following Simple, you have to. Simple's a W streamer. I met them through Valorant. They're friends with me as Whisper. They play Val once in a while. They're W. Go give them some love. Go give them some love. Moody's your friends, right? Why do you keep asking me that? No, me and Moody's are now enemies. Because you asked. I'm kidding. Yeah, but follow Simple if you're not following Simple already. Hi, Dragon. Can you say again? I didn't hear you before. It was muted. What? Oh, my stream was muted? I was just saying that you play Valorant and you're friends with Esme on Mia's Whisper. What? You said Valorant. Valorant. No, I said Valorant. Thank you very much. I'm with Simple. You're with Simple. Are you guys besties? Did you guys get any wins, Simple? Did you get any W's? Are you still silver? Anyone from Simple's stream? I'm Anna, I'm Mick Anna, or MC Anna, whatever you want to call me. I am doing Fan Art Friday, but of streamers. This is the stream we drew. We're already done with that. We're just doing backgrounds now. But I thought I did pretty good. I thought it was cute. But now we're just drawing. It might look like a toad, but it's a dino cow, okay? It's a dino cow. Ask anyone. It's a dino cow. Wee! Yippee, yippee! W's. Have fun streaming. Thank you, thank you! I hope you had a W stream. I hope you had a good stream. There you go. There you go. There you go. There you go. Look at that! This is gonna look so cute, chat! This is gonna look so cute! Go to sleep. Good night. Good take care of yourself. I hope you had a wonderful stream. Thank you again for the raid. I appreciate it. Thank you. Okay. Okay, chat. There you go. I'm focusing. I'm mega focusing right now, chat. I'm also trying to keep forgetting that it's Friday. It's like Friday vibes. Hi, Ben. How's it going? How are you? How's life? How's the vibes? Oh, no. It's a bit messy, but it's okay. It's just a bit thick of a shadow. That's fine. Oh, geez, that Ben. I'm saying the DMs. Gotcha. Thank you. I look so snazzy. Wait, you should just show me all of them. You should give me like the sneak peeks, Web. You know what I mean? When you finish them, so I can see them. I can be like the insider. I'm the all-knowing. Good, I just woke up. Did you guys all just wake up? You should add TTS. If you do like a bit or something, it does TTS. But right now I don't have. I should probably add it. I think it would be so funny. But it's also like you guys will probably overuse it, which is a little bit of the scary factor. But I might go talk to music later. Like music, how are you so cool? This looks like a buff cow. Looks like this muscle. Okay, Teehee, I'll send you the sneaky peeks. Yippee! The tail looks so much smaller than the rest of the cow. But that's what builds character, chat! There. Group. Quick group. And then make tiny cow. Because if we do this... Tiny cow has to eat some food. Okay, chat, now we copy duplicate layer. Okay, perfect. And then we move them around. Look at that little guy. Look at that. Chat, do you want to name it? You will only be able to see the names through the what's it called? But do you guys want to name the cows? This builds so much character, chat. We need to duplicate this one more time. Wash up. Lantern. I can wait. Oh, I promise, John. Oh, I promise. Look at the little guys. Actually, chat, I can add the names on the screen if you wanted to. I have another 10 art idea for you to do. Fan art idea? Sorry, my brain doesn't work sometimes. Wait, Midnight, is that the name or am I really dumb? It's one or the other and I don't know. Honestly, I could just be really, I don't know. I don't know. Okay, now to go in a little bit more detail, chat. We go here. Copy this. We go a little bit darker. Buttercup, Smoky, Speck, Milky, Pearl. I want to name one cow. Okay. Good. I did guess right. Look, and then we add some grass. Okay, Hey, we will add names, don't you worry, chat. But first, you have to add a lot of these guys. I don't even see my mouse. Oh my goodness, I don't see my mouse, and I don't appreciate that. There you go, we're adding, like... Chat, we're decorating the background even more. And then we're just, yeah, we're naming cows. Cows love grass, they do. And I'm just helping them with their love for grass. You're welcome, cows. I'm kind of carrying the community here, cows. Oh, chat, if you can't tell, I physically just can't see where the line is. No, at that point, just reset, reset. Wee, 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 wee. And then if we put Shuma back, I think one more here makes sense. Adds the phone. Okay, there you go. Oh, oops, put the same sentence. It's a Shuma called, the fan art is the Shuma called Ben Salad. He likes the color pink, and Ben, on my Discord, I did an announcement. Just put your name there, and I'll add it later. Oh, I'll just add it to the wheel right now, actually. Ben Salad. Salad. There you go. You added. I am, chat, I hope you know, this is the only art we're doing tonight. Callcraft, he's good. Okay. Okay, okay. Wait. This is where I quickly do a search because I haven't heard of Callcraft. I know Ben Salad. Everyone that I quickly add, I know of. So I just want to quickly. Okay, okay. We can do them. We can do them. Yeah, why not? Callcraft is cool. We shall add them to the wheel. Anyone else, chat? I know, do one more. No, we're not doing another one. It's been 3 hours. Not next Friday, but the next Friday. And we'll do like longer ones. I'll know to plan to do longer. But no, this is like really long. This is already a really long stream. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. It's been a long stream. Wait, what if I just do like... There you go! The sun's here! No, no, no. And then we add like a little smiley face. Nope. Look at the little guy! Add a sweet. You need to type the name again. Just type the name so I can copy it, because I don't want to mess up the name. And then we need to quickly go to my art and see how I did the signature. My signature is here, so it's MC and then Anna, and it's the whole little thing. So we'll do like a little. Do a little bit smaller. We do MC Anna. And then we get red. And we do a little hot. There you go. There you go. We signed it, and then we need to sign their username. Just Poco, like, chat, it's just Poco. Echo. Okay. Pick a color, chat. Pick a color. The whole thing is green. I might just do green, actually. Never mind, chat. Don't pick a color. Don't pick a color, or else you guys are gonna be mad at me. Hello, Cal. Hello. How is gaming with your friends? How did it go? I need to be really close to it, or else I just can't. What? Echo. Ogo. I'm gonna do like a darker green. You won't even notice it because it's such a like a little thingy. Okay, chat. Now we need the cow names. Is it done? Almost. We just need to name the cows. It's good. How's drawing? It's going really good. I'm really happy with it. I thought this turned out really cute. I didn't want to add like grass to the cow's mouth, but it's okay because it is getting pretty late. I need to scroll up now, chat. So if you guys say anything, don't. Okay, so we have cows to name. Now we know that one needs to be this Lancet. Names are a struggle, chat. Okay. Midnight, if you're still in chat, pick a color for your cow's name to be. Can you add panda and killaboo_1 to the list? Yes, I can. I don't have killaboo. Oh, my goodness. Panda and killer_boo_1. What about my names? I'm one name at a time. Yes, yes. Pick two or one. I'll pick two. Teal. Okay. We got this. Is this teal? This is. It says teal. Not my fault if it's not teal, chat. Lancy. We're gonna do 8. There you go. We'll do bold. Okay. And then we go here. And we go. Oh no. Should be just able to move it. What cow do you feel like is yours? Actually, no, you don't. That's gonna take way too long. But find a good one that fits your name. Oh. Okay, it's there, okay? This is your cow. It's just a little hidden. MC, add me on the wheel. I don't know what the wheel is even for, but I want to be on it. Wait, if it's for streamers. This is how I pick who I draw. So Paco was on it. Oh, Paco has to be removed. Where's Paco? Goodbye, Paco. We drew you, Paco. You had your moment of fame. Is this humor? It's pretty much Rev. Rev, do you secretly stream? Oh, we could add seconds. Do you want to add seconds? Yeah, seconds. Okay, fine. Rev, fine. Rev's here. I don't know what I'm gonna draw for Rev, but it's gonna be there. Rev's gonna be there. Okay, so let's do. I like Pearl and I like Spec. So we're gonna copy Spec. I'm starting to not like Spec. Copying is so hard. Yeah, woo! If you win, I'll figure it out. I'll just stop crying. Spec. I'm gonna do this one. Pick a color. What color would you like Spec to be, Rev? We have more cows. We need more names. Please. Woo! Yippee. But we also desperately need The color, Web, the color, please. Add slices, please. How many times do I have to ask? To the wheel, OMG Anna, add slices to the wheel. Slices. Is that the Twitch name, or is that, like, what you call them? Because if it's slices... Oh, slice? Slice? If that's on Twitch, then that's good. But if I can't find them, Ben, and you're not in stream, then I can't... I need that name. Twitch name is slice. Okay.
Okay.
Blue. Spec is blue. Blue. Primary blue? Yeah, sure. Sounds good to me. Hopefully Spec's okay with it. It's okay, little Spec. You seem like a Spec if I've ever seen one. And I've seen a lot of Spec. Are you kidding me? Actually, we can just name it here. We have to be careful now because they're not doing different names. Spec, and let's do this stream every day at 5 p.m. PST. Okay. I'm gonna do Paul, but with three L's apparently, because that builds the character. What color? Okay. Paul. Impact. Oh, we're gonna do 7 just so that fits on the thing. That doesn't look like it's gonna fit, but that's okay. Color. Ben, do you have a name for the thingy? Oh, I could... just send the link. If you're in my Discord, Ben, are you in my Discord? I did an announcement for people to put the streamer thing there. Ideally, if you put it there, then there's a few other questions you can answer, like why you want me to do the art and stuff. But if not, that's fine. I understand. I'm in Discord. So there's the announcements channel. Actually, I don't know if anyone's recently done a farm. I don't think so, though. I'll do a command for next Friday. Oh no, there's one other. There's one other. We need to add bagel. McBagel. McBagel to the wheel. McBagel. Also, the more that's added, the more likely, the more unlikely it is to get. I've been asleep. It's okay. Web, we need a cut. Web, I'm picking your color. Yeah, Web, you get orange. Paul is orange. If you don't like it, you did this to Paul. Add Yeet Roki to the thing. Is Roki not on the thing? I thought I added them. Yeet Roki. No, Yeet Roki did someone else. Yeet Roki didn't Moon. I'm sorry, I was making second skin. Wow. White? Nope, you get orange. I hope you enjoy it. It builds character. And you should name a cow's sail and color green. No one's gonna see it. Okay, Woki is kind of dumb. She was supposed to take a 1 hour nap. Good morning, Woki. Good morning, Woki. Name a cow. Sail. And it's meant to be green, so I have to do a green that everyone can see. Do lime. It's meant to be sail or salad. Sail. Salad. Sail. Okay. Moo bloom. Okay, thank you. Salad. You're lucky. Salad. You're lucky it's an easy fix. Salad. Oh, wait, I just put all of... No, what's that? I don't want your names to be next to each other. And then the last name will be Wookie's. Moo Blue. Moo? Moo? Moo Bloom. Moo Bloom. Right. Pick a color, Wokey. Pick a color, pick a color. What's stressing Wokey out? Oh my goodness. I'm sorry, Wokey. I spelled salad wrong? Oh. Oops. I just woke up at 8 a.m. What time is it for you now? It's midnight. Oh, snatch. Bubble? Okay, okay. This is Violet. Dark Bubble. We're gonna do Violet. This needs to be a little bit smaller. Just so it fits. Pledge. Moo Bloom. Salad. There you go. Salad spelled correctly. And there we go! That's the art done! Yippee! It's 3 p.m. You just took a very long sleep. Very long nap. No, honestly, you needed it, Wookie. You needed it. This is the end of the work! I think it looks really cute! We got a little signature. We got the streamer's name. Oh, wait, we have another cow! Anyone want to be a cow? Any last cow names? Any last cow names? Oh, we do have all of... What's it called? Web's name. I'll just take another one of Web's. Can I be a cow? Do you want to just be the cow? Name a Web? Okay. I'll do that. It's better than trying to find your name. Web. Web the cow. Oh, where is it? That is. Web, what color do you want to be? You're purple right now, so we could do like a... Oh no, we can't do that one. Maybe that. What color? Color white? Oh, okay. Okay. Frost blue? That does no difference at all. There you go, we have the cow. There you go! We got all our friends here! Gosh, was I that tired to take a 5-hour nap? You needed it! There you go. There we go. We have all the names. Let me see if I can move that down. Would that look... No, you physically just can't read it. There you go. We'll put it down. There we go. This will be posted in the Discord in a little bit. And I'll send it to the streamer when I find them. But that is technically the end of the stream, chat. I know Wookie just came here. Name the cow P-Tubs? I totally missed that. Should we copy another cow? I think P-Tubs needs to be here. Okay, the cow is facing the other way. I think this is Spec. Yeah, it's Spec. Here we go. Where does P-Tubs go? Does P-Tubs to the sky? Wait, P-Tubs can be the upside down cow. There you go. He's just a little silly little cow. He's just like living his best life. And then we go P-Tubs. I missed the name. P-Tubs. What color is P-Tubs? Orange, right? I think he's orange, right? Because his Twitch is orange. Do the orange or red? I never remember. Seven. W! We're done! There you go! We're done! I'm not gonna do anything with these cows that on a project. These cows are beautiful. These cows are what carries the community. Honestly, chat, new Discord emote. The cow, the toad cow. Well, new Discord emote, because I can do that. I can do that because I have them as separate layers. Yippee! MCN was smart! I did a big brain play! Unlock, welcome back. Even though you just talked and I didn't. No, you were looking. The toad cows. The toad dino cows. These are dino toad cows, okay? Okay, chat. That was the end. That is the end. I hope you enjoyed the art. Do not tell the Shima that we did the art. I will go and reach out to them in a little bit to give them their art, to hand it over to them. But we are ending. It is the end. We did an almost 4-hour stream of just art. The Toad Dino Cows. Yep, that's the name of them. That's the name. But thank you everyone so very much for hanging out with this very long art stream. Was not expecting to do this long, but we love the long vibe streams. We are going to be waiting. Oh, chat, we have a choice. Minecraft or COD. I feel like Minecraft's gonna win this one, but we can choose. Minecraft or COD, chat. What are we thinking? What are we wanting here? Yeah, it's either Hyro or another person. Minecraft? Okay, then we're gonna do Killer. We're gonna do Killer Boo today. We'll wait Hyro next time. Hyro's always live. Okay. Yeah. Minecraft. There you go. Okay, we're gonna wait Killer Boo. They're live. They're playing some Minecraft with friends we love. They're vibing. They're hanging out. Oh, please. Yeah, we're waiting Minecraft. Put it on a label and send it to the mail to the Twitch tuber. You just have to send it. Yeah, just like send it off. I'm like, here you go. COD? Oh. Ice, I'm sorry. There's so many Minecraft. Too much Minecraft. You're stuck with the Minecraft ice. You're stuck with them. Anyways, chat, go give Killaboo some love, the W streamer. Oh, I came at the worst timing possible. I'm so sorry. Hi, it's been so long since I've seen you. I'm so sorry, we are ending. We just did a 3-hour stream of my art. Do you want to see it before we end? We can show it off one more time. Yeah, before you guys leave, one last stare into the eyes of the beautiful art. It will be posted in the Discord. It will get all the love it deserves. It's all good. There you go. We got all the cows. We got Wiv. We got Pearl. We got Moo Bloom. We got Salad. We got them all here. We are sadly ending. We're giving some Killer Blue some love. I think all my mods are sleeping. So I shall be my own mod. Raid 1 if you're subbed. Raid 2 if you're not. Both are Pog. Both are amazing. Absolutely stunning. I thought so. It looks absolutely beautiful. It's honestly, I don't hate it. I thought I was gonna hate it. I was like, this is gonna be so bad and cringy and dumb, but it doesn't look that bad. I'm very happy with it. Anyways, go give the streamer some love, the W streamer. We will be live again tomorrow with either MCCI or Hypixel, depending on if I find a streamer or not, or Fairy. One of those three. It's a Minecraft stream tomorrow. Minecraft vibes. Anyways, chat, I will see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye, chat. Go give them love. Goodbye.